And then we have Dan Gaffney with us this morning.
Hey, good morning. I just stopped by. I'm on my way to East Coast Garden Center to guest host the Delmarva Potting Shed radio show. 9 o'clock.
Nine o'clock today. Can people stop by in person?
Yes, beautiful garden center in Millsboro, right off of Route 24, and it's amazing. I'll be there with the Cordrys, Valerie Cordry, the host of the show, and going to help her out a little bit today. And we're going to be on the air from 9 to 11 on 105.9 FM.
Streaming
Delaware,
also.
105.9
FM.
Amazing. I'll be there with the Cordrys,
streaming.
Valerie.
And Delaware 105.9 FM, right. Too. All right, Dan, how have you been?
I am good. Good to be here today.
It's nice to see you up so early on a Saturday.
I usually
sleep in
a little bit, but I'm up early. Thanks, Jim.
All right.
Got a new addition to the family now.
Yes, a baby.
Do you have keychains or pictures or anything?
I have pictures, but no keychains.
Oh, I was talking about the new van. Sorry, you've got a baby also.
Yeah.
The reason for the new van.
Right.
New child, new vehicle.
Yeah, new day.
New day, right.
New opportunities.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Anyway, good to be here.
Hold on, I have a question.
Yes.
Do you have 8 children?
I have 8 children.
Okay. Met a man yesterday that says you finally caught up to him.
Wow. What is he?
Billy Carroll has 8.
Really?
Yes.
All right.
Wow. Yeah.
Congratulations, Billy.
Yeah. So now you are tied.
Yes.
So one of the two of you have to make the next move.
Yeah, I don't know. Might be Billy.
It's like a chess match.
Might be Billy.
Playing your strategies now.
He said to tell you hi. So
yeah,
anyway.
Good morning.
All right. So anyway, we're doing a live show. Colin, you want to talk about Wall Service Center?
Yeah, we can talk about Wall Service Center.
Okay.
So I showed this a minute ago.
Okay.
That is?
Well, it's a flashlight that I guess you've painted the end of it blue or something.
Yeah. That is ultraviolet light.
Oh, get out of town.
Yep. And we actually use this in automotive repair. So what
really?
We use it for is if your air conditioner has a leak in your car or any kind of automotive style air condition, we're going to put some ultraviolet dye in the system.
Okay.
Oil.
I'm getting it now. And then with that light, you could see where it's leaking.
Right. So
it's not a lot of guessing.
Not a lot of guessing.
Having the proper
tools. Once you get the dye in it, right, having the proper tools.
Is this the same kind of thing you can take into a hotel room and see where all the bodily fluids are?
Or bed bugs.
Could be, right.
It's how you find bed bugs.
I think it is. I think it would work for that also.
Hey, you know what else this is good for?
Something weird over in the corner of the room over here.
You know what else it's good for? Is in your windshield repair kit?
Yes.
It cures that stuff.
It does. It cures the stuff. But let's talk about why I use it.
He wants to get back.
Right. I want to get back to the paid commercial time.
Okay.
I thought we were just goofing around. I'm sorry.
So what we use this for, we put ultraviolet dye in your air conditioning system, and wherever it leaks out, we can see it, shining this on different things. We have special glasses we wear also. We can find your leak. So there's lots of tools in the – I didn't want to wear them. No, they're too stylish to wear on my cozy TV. So
you put this dye in your air conditioning system, and then you use this light to find the leak.
Exactly, and it's very effective. We repair it. So, it could be a compressor.
Fix it.
Right, exactly. And this also works for – we can inject it into other parts. If you have an oil leak and it's a slight oil leak, we can find it, or
muffler
power
bearings.
Steering or something like muffler bearings. Yeah, turn signal fluid. See where it's leaking from.
So, very cool. What time does the radio portion of this show start?
Any minute.
Just wondering.
Yeah, well, in about 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Yes.
So right now we are live, and we usually have some giveaways, too.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to give something away?
Can I do it real quick?
Yeah, hey, Wall Service Center.
Our audience has gotten used to this.
Yes, Wall Service Center. The way to get in touch with us, 422-8110. We're in downtown Milford. WallServiceCenter.com on the web, upper right-hand corner of the website. You can actually schedule an appointment. So it's Jim's turn. He's telling me I'm out of time.
220 Northeast Front Street, in case he didn't say that. I'm getting all this memorized. Monday through Friday, 7:30 to 5:30. Saturday, 8 to noon. So today is Saturday. And if you want to go to Wall Service Center in Milford, Colin will be there. And they're having a private viewing of the rest of the show.
It's not a private. You make it sound like a funeral, Jim. It is a... what are we calling it? A viewing party. A viewing party. Yes, we're viewing Weller Does Delmarva there until 9 o'clock. So,
okay.
All right.
Join Colin.
Give something away. Give something away.
337-7300. You have to call that number if you want one of these items for free. We want your name, your number, and are you watching or hearing it on the radio, and where are you calling from? Ready? This is a license plate that says What does it say?
It says, Jim, your mic is not working properly.
Okay. I got it all fixed now.
Does it sound funny?
Is that better? Here we go. Free gift. Race car spelled backwards is, it's a license plate. You put it on the front of your car. Or I got a different one that says, if you can't run with the big dogs, stay on the porch. You can have one or the other absolutely free. Now you're saying, do I have to spend $2,000 to get these free? No, it's absolutely free. No purchase necessary. If you want one, all you have to do is dial 337-7300 and say, hey, I'm in like Flynn. I want one. Can't live without it. Never heard of such an offer. And please put me down for one. 337-7300 if you're awake and if you want one and if you can dial the number, no problem. Now, the first thing you're thinking is, will you deliver those? No. Will you ship them out UPS? No. It's a ploy. We want to get you in the store so we can talk to you. But if you'd like a free license plate, they're free. Now, we're going live on the radio right now. We're going to be on Delaware 105.9, so if you got to get up and get on the road, tune me in on the radio now because we're going to be live on Delaware 105.9. So good morning to everybody. This is the second good morning we've had so far, and you are listening to Weller Does Delmarva. I am joined by Colin Walls.
Good morning.
I've got Dan Gaffney here.
Who?
He's actually Dan Gaffney. He's been missing in action, but he just stopped by to say good morning to everybody.
Yes, I'll be running out of here shortly.
Yes. Where are you heading?
I'm going to East Coast Garden Center, Jim.
Are you really?
Yes.
I heard that earlier. It's almost like you're echoing. And what are you doing there?
We're going to host we have a radio show called the Delmarva Potting Shed, and I'm going to guest host that with Valerie Cordry at East Coast Garden Center.
So people could stop by and say hi.
Right. It starts at 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock this morning, everybody. So tune that in or go see them in person. It's time to get your plants or your shrubs or your trees or advice or whatever you want to do. They've got it all. I've been there. It's a really, really, really nice place. So anyway, good morning. You're listening to Weller Does Delmarva, and we have an action-packed show. I actually have Barry from Dry Zone going to be on here in just a few minutes with me, and we're going to learn probably about some new things that Dry Zone has to offer. We're on till 9 o'clock. It's called Weller Does Delmarva. We do the show weekly. And if you're listening on the air, you can also watch us at MyCozy TV. We love feedback, so you can shoot me an email at jim@wellers.com, or you can call me at 337-7300 and leave a message. Like to know where you're listening, where you're watching, how it's looking, any comments, any ideas. We love feedback.
Colin, where did he go? Already? Hey, listen, so we are on the radio? We're on the radio now? Okay. You just started. I didn't even know.
Oh, yeah, man, you missed it.
Right. Well, anyway.
Radio for 2-3 minutes now.
I am happy to be here on the radio. We'll be at East Coast Garden Center today, 9 o'clock, for the Delmarva Potting Shed. From 9 to 11. Make sure you stop by. Valerie Cordry and the Cordry family would love to see you there. And we'll be on the radio from 9 to 11 today from East Coast Garden Center.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir.
When are you coming back to work?
Monday morning. Well, today.
Today? Okay.
Today is sort of work.
All right.
But Monday morning, the Gaffney show back on the radio. Looking forward to it. Thanks to everybody for filling in. Had a baby. I had some stuff to take care of. And so great to be back.
I saw a baby. Little fella.
Thank you. Yep. Just a little bit bigger than a burrito.
Yeah, I saw
as
that.
A little guy. Yeah.
So anyway, so Dan is on today. Actually, you'll be able to hear him from 9 to 11.
Thanks, Jim. Yep. Thanks, Colin.
Dan. Yeah.
All right,
thank
nice
you.
Seeing you. All right. So anyway, I got one of my famous advertisers I want to mention, which is our good friend Mark Johnson, that Granite Place. And we have been supporting him, and he has been supporting us. And between the two of us, we're going to get something accomplished. But he's located right on Route 13 in Bridgeville. What?
Can you switch to that other mic?
Okay, sure. I must be having mic trouble, everybody. All right, so anyway, this is me wearing a headset with a mic, holding a mic, okay? But anyway, Mark Johnson.
And my name
Granite
is Mike.
Place.
Oh, no.
Oh, your name is Mike. So we need to get Barry over here, too, at some point. He's going to be on. But anyway, that Granite Place, Mark Johnson, is located right on Route 13 in Bridgeville, okay? And he sells all kinds of granite and marble and quartz, and it's called That Granite Place. And he has like 1,000 slabs out there. We're moving these chairs around. So anyway, I'm being told there's no internet feed now, everybody. So I don't know what's going on. So I don't know where we're at. I'm going to continue with That Granite Place. And got all these people feeding me information, which is helpful. All right, That Granite Place. Let's get serious now. So in other words, if you're remodeling your kitchen, If you happen to be thinking about a new house and you want to pick who's going to do your kitchen for you, that Granite Place is a locally owned, locally operated business. What I like about dealing with them is, number one, they have a selection of granite out there, and they have quartz and they have marble. They've got the selection, probably the largest selection in Delaware, but for sure a big selection, about 1,000 slabs. Now, what's nice about that is you can touch the stuff, you can feel it, you can actually see it. You can see slab number one, slab number two, slab number three. So you can see how the groove and the vein and all the colors continue on, which is real important, because if you deal somewhere and they got one slab, then by the time they ordered slab two and three, the vein or the groove has moved around some and things are different. So it is important to have a good selection, and they have it. Friendly. Go in there. Maybe it's your first time remodeling your kitchen. Maybe it's your first time building a house. A little intimidated. No need to worry. They're very friendly. They have a can-do, will-do attitude. They'll walk you through the process. You can even see the facility where the things are being made. And as you watch the people work on it, they look like artists out there. They're just buffing and grinding and getting everything just super polished and super smooth. And they take a lot of pride and a lot of care in what they do. So it's called That Granite Place, okay? And they have free in-home estimates, which is kind of nice, and a hands-on design center right there in their showroom. And you can also go online to their website, which is thatgraniteplace.com, and you can literally build your own countertop online. Or I don't know if you want to do that or if you want to do it there. But they are open today, okay? If you're working with a contractor, you can request that they deal with thatgraniteplace.com, okay? So, or you can go in and design it yourself and then tell your contractor who you're dealing with. But today they're open 9 to 2. Monday through Friday they're open 9 to 5. Phone number is 337-7490, 337-7490. On the web, it's thatgraniteplace.com. And real quick, I want to give a crazy special. I do it every once in a while. So here's what I'm going to do. It's called the Jim Weller special, so you have to ask for it if you want it. But they have a service where they will come to your house, and they will clean your countertops, okay? In other words, these need to be granite countertops, all right? So they'll clean them for you. And then they'll repair any minor repairs that need to be done. If it's more than minor, they'll tell you how much it is before they do it. But they'll clean it, they'll do any minor repairs, and then they will seal it for you, okay? This is probably about $180, maybe $190 value. We're giving a special, and it's a Jim Weller, so you have to use the promo code Jim Weller, $99. Now think about that. They're going to come to your house. They're going to clean your countertops. Then they're going to repair your countertops, and then they're going to seal them for $99. So if you have an interest in that, give them a call, but you will need to say, hey, I heard it on Jim Weller's show, 337-7490. If you don't ask for it, they won't know that you heard it here, okay? So that's that, everybody. Now, I'm going to move to my next guest. You want to move over one more?
Sure.
This is Barry from Dry Zone. Really good guy. I've gotten to know Dry Zone, very professional company, very organized, very local, very honest. But, man, do they have the gizmos and ideas and things like that. In other words, when you think about like crawl space, you know, work or basement work or stuff like that, you just like, I don't even know who knows what. These guys are, they deal with all kinds of products that have been engineered, tested. They come with, how long a warranty?
25-year warranty on most of them.
25-year warranty. How old are you? You're not even 25 yourself.
Barely, just barely.
Just barely. Well, good morning, Barry.
Good morning. How are you today, Jeff?
Real good. How are you doing?
Great, great.
All right. Now, I saw you yesterday morning. You had some neat stuff when we were at Jimmy's Grill.
Right.
Now, here you are on Weller Does Delmarva. And what is this?
This is a product called WaterGuard.
Okay.
And this was, I had to go to a basement yesterday. I had an issue in Rehoboth. And basically, this would be a perimeter drainage system that we could put into your house.
Hold on. In a basement?
In a basement.
Okay, so down like where the floor meets the wall?
Correct.
Okay, so you would like put it, like what do? Come in with a saw and cut that little area out? And
saw or jackhammer, depends on how much room we have.
Okay.
And then this would...
Do you do that part?
Myself?
Not you. Oh. You don't do nothing. You're the salesman. But
Yes, we do all that. And,
okay.
What they do is, you know...
So it'd be nice and flush when you're done.
Yes, and then we concrete back over so you won't even see
this is like down in the floor.
So this will be designed so, one, we're catching the water as it comes up from the foundation.
Excellent.
For the footer.
Excellent.
But it also allows it so that if you wish to finish off the basement, it's not going to be obtrusive to you.
Oh, man, you guys... And this looks very engineered. It doesn't look
it has
you were back in the building just building it. But
it has a wall drain system on the backside here.
Okay.
And that way we can either, if we finish it, our wall system will let, like some blocks will leak in some walls.
Right.
This will run it right down to the drain system.
Really?
So it's a full It's a full package, and of course, when you tie it into
Do all this.
Oh yeah, and we'll come out first to inspect it. Obviously, to see what your real issues are and what your concerns are.
And what's going
to
solve it.
And we'll show you what will solve it.
So a person calls you up and says, "Okay, you know, I've lived in this house all these years, and now all of a sudden the basement's leaking. It didn't used to leak, but now it is."
Right.
Okay, that probably comes from years of settling and, you know, more houses getting built near you, and that causes the water flow.
Things change.
It moves water flow, literally, is what it does. Your neighbor puts in a pool, and before you know it, the water's flowing differently than it used to.
Absolutely.
So as people build things and as, you know, things, there's less ground for water to go into, so it moves.
Right.
And things that didn't used to leak start to leak.
And, of course, they also build in places, well, maybe they shouldn't have built a house there.
But everybody was just a little aggressive.
But we have a solution for all your basement issues as well as foundation, crawl spaces, anything fixing concrete. It's just a free inspection, and you just give us a call. And
Here's the crazy thing, and I know I'm supposed to be getting up with you, because I want you to come out and look around my house. In other words, look in my attic, look in my crawl. I just want you to look the place over. But what I'm understanding is you're saying, Jim, look, even if you don't know if you do or don't have a problem, because what I have is my wife comes home every now and then and says, the house smells musty.
Right, and we hear that a lot.
Okay. So she's like, now she thinks there's something in the attic. So I'm like, I have no idea, you know. But we got to get you out there. So I keep putting it off. So don't let me forget, okay?
Not a problem. I won't let you forget.
Now I've handed the task to you. But anyway, so estimates are free. And they're not real pushy. I had my daughter had some work done with you guys, and I was actually there when they came, and I was just so impressed because the way I viewed it was, like, first she called and made an appointment, and then they sent her a packet. Man, we got to study in that packet, and we were ready for you when you came then.
Right.
In other words, because we were a lot more knowledgeable, you know.
Exactly.
And we were like, man, well, we really want to hear what they have to say. So then they came out, crawled under the house, took all these pictures. I didn't have to crawl under there. And I was like, it really looks that bad under there? And they're like, yep, it really looks that bad under there.
And then, then they give you the suggestion how to fix it.
Right then and there.
Right, and give you and know how much it costs.
Right. I was, like, very, very pleased and very, very surprised. So anyway, and then they did the work, and I was beyond pleased because I didn't know what to expect, and they delivered more than I expected.
That's right.
I was very, very pleased. So I'm just letting you know, folks. Barry Adkins, I don't know if you use the title salesperson or not, but you
design
go
specialist.
Out and meet people. Huh?
Design specialist.
Design specialist. So I'm telling you, you will enjoy talking to Barry. He's a very nice guy, friendly, not pushy, but very honest, very, you know, knowledgeable, and he will come out and look at whatever your situation is. Now, you have a super secret phone number you like to give out to steer
Absolutely.
The people to you. Is that right?
Yep. That Okay. number is 866-471-7962.
866-471-7962. Sounds like a toll-free number, so they could be calling from anywhere.
Call from anywhere, and then we'll set up a free inspection, no obligation.
Let's talk about anywhere. How far is anywhere to Dry Zone?
All of Delaware, Maryland Eastern
all
Shore.
All of Delaware, all the way out
Virginia,
to Wilmington.
Virginia Eastern Shore.
Really?
I've even gone down to Saxis.
Have you really? All right. So anyway, you kind of pretty much can go wherever. And you just do so many things. Now, we also have realized that you're going to be on every week with us.
Yes.
So I want to throw something out there if you don't mind, okay?
Go ahead.
All right. If you're listening or watching and you say, man, I got some questions or have a question or something, or I want him to address something, you send an email to Barry. Is that
yes.
possible?
Yes.
Send Barry an email, and on one of the shows in the near future, he will address that issue, okay,
Sounds
on the
yes.
air. Is that all right with
That's
you, Barry?
That's perfect.
So we'll start taking some issue requests. So
perfect.
How would they email you?
They can reach me at barry.adkins@dryzone.com.
Barry.adkins. How do you spell Adkins?
A-D.
Okay.
All right. A-I-N-S.
Okay. So barry.adkins
at dryzone.com.
Okay. And check out their website, dryzone.com. Did I miss anything?
I think you covered it.
All right. Thank you very much, Barry. Thanks for being on. So we're going to have you on every week. So
yep.
we're gonna really start educating people.
It's going to be awesome.
All right. Thank you.
I'm off to Newcastle.
All right. Have fun. Be safe. And have a good weekend. All right. All right, so let me see what is next. We talked about that Granite Place, another great business. And you're going to find, folks, as you watch this show and listen to this show, all the people that we talk about, we know them personally. We would, you know, put our reputation along with them. And we're saying they're good, honest people to deal with. So whether you need some granite work from that Granite Place, whether you want to deal with Dry Zone, or whether you want to talk about accounting work and payroll, which is my next friend that I like to talk about, which is George Luff, Luff and Associates. I can tell you one thing I noticed, Brooks. I don't like holding a microphone.
Mm-hmm.
I can see that already. I talk too much with my hands. So anyway, George Luff, Luff and Associates. I bet everybody's thinking about their accountant right about now, because April 15th was Friday, and that's tax day, and I believe you've got till Monday to get them in the mail. I'm not saying for sure that I know any of that, but people that haven't filed yet are usually the people that owe money. People that have already filed are the ones that get money back. But anyway, if you need an accounting firm, whether it's for you personally or whether you need for your business, Luff & Associates is a good company to deal with. I've dealt with them, at least 25 years, maybe 30, okay? And I've only had two accountants in my life, and they have been a great accounting firm to deal with, very happy with them. But one of the things that they really are getting into and people are really appreciative of is payroll. So if you own a business and you're listening to me, you probably can say, man, that payroll is a mess. Wage attachments and just all kinds of things you have to deal with, and new charts and new graphs, and should I pay weekly or bi-weekly or
you're
monthly
to me,
or just once a year?
You probably
That's
can
my
say,
goal is just to pay my help once a year. But anyway, boy, that'd be a big check. But anyway, no matter how you want to handle it, if you want some help with your payroll, even if you don't deal with Luff & Associates for your accounting work, it's okay. If you, even if you have another accountant, but they don't offer payroll services, they have a system called Easy Payroll. So if you're looking for somebody to help you with your payroll, guide you through the process, or just do it for you, they can do as little or as much as you would like. Now you say, well, look, I'm a small company. I mean, we're a small company. We've only got 12 or 14 people, you know. But even if you only got two or three people, they still can help you out. They're very, very, very affordable. So give them a call, okay? One phone number gets you to any location. They're in Dover and Milford and Rehoboth. So if you dial 422-9699, that's 422-9699, or on the web, it's luffcpas.com. George Luff and his staff will do a great job for you. They'll take good care of you, okay? Now, what in the world, where am I at? We've had a busy morning already. It was nice to see Dan Gaffney. He's been off celebrating the birth of his new little baby, and it's time for him to get on the road and get rolling again. But anyway, and Colin was here. I think he already left. He's headed to Wall Service Center in Milford. You could stop by and say hi to him if you want. Dr. T's going to be coming on in a little bit, probably about 8 o'clock-ish from Peninsula Chiropractic Center. We're going to talk about chiropractic care and all kinds of things they can help you with. And Brooks, have you got anything really on your mind? Am I going to go back to my headset or no?
Right now, let's stick with the other microphone.
Oh, my gosh, I can't take it. For you that are watching on TV, I need to... Well, for that are listening on the radio, I need to tell them. What were you going to say?
Everything sounds great coming out of your headset to me.
I got you.
But when it, wherever, you know, when it's going to the TV or whatever, it was crackling.
Oh, my goodness.
So that's what
I was doing that on purpose.
It probably was.
That was my new technique, okay?
But coming through the speaker, coming through my headphones, it sounds crystal clear, so I wasn't addressing anything because everything was great.
All right. Is that a nice way of saying it's not me?
No, I just... That's why if you looked over at me, I kind of had a confused look on my face because I'm like, everything sounds perfect.
All right. All right. Well, anyway, we're going to have to pay somebody to sit outside in their car and listen.
Uh-huh.
And watch on TV.
Yeah.
Just so we know for sure what the finished product looks like.
Absolutely.
Because there's a mess of wires here, and then it goes through the internet, and then there's bandwidth and everything in between. Anyway, business is booming, booming, booming.
Mm-hmm.
What has happened?
It's that time of the year, but one thing that I wanted to talk about, which I think is one thing that customers really like, is selection.
I hear it every day.
Yeah, that is one thing that we pride ourselves on. We have multiple brands in stock, and then we have multiple...
Of the same size trailer.
Yeah, of the same size trailer, and then we have multiple options within that same size trailer.
Correct.
So you really do have a big selection to choose from. I had a customer the other day, and he had a car... kind of really low car, I believe a Sunbeam Tiger, is what it was. If I'm saying that right, I'm not real familiar with older cars.
Could be a Sunbeam Tiger.
Yeah, it could be.
Okay.
Well, his issue was the car was really low.
Okay.
So, you know, finding a trailer that he could actually get this car up on.
Because he didn't want it to bottom out as he was loading it.
That's correct. Whether it was the front of the car hitting something, pulling up onto the ramps, or the back of the car bottoming out. So you know, he came here looking for what options do I have to be able to load his car onto some type of trailer so I can haul it versus driving it.
Mm-hmm.
And so I took him out and showed him what we had. Once we got out there, he quickly realized that I really like the aluminum trailers. These aluminum trailers look really nice. I think that's what I want to go with to haul my car. So then we were able to look at the different ones we have. We had one that had what it's called an air dam on the front.
Oh, yeah.
Big thing that blocks helps stones and stuff like that.
Bugs, stones, everything.
And we also had a tilt one.
Okay.
So we looked at that, looked at what the angles were with the ramps versus the tilt, and then we found out that the tilt was going to be the best way for him to go because the loading angle was the best. It was most ideal.
Yep.
So once we figured that out, you know, he was like...
Because the tilt one, it just hydraulic. You just put your foot on the back of the trailer, more or less, lifts up. As you drive the car up, just the weight of the vehicle very gently causes the floor of the trailer to go down.
That's correct.
It's not a big slam or anything like that.
Very soft. And then there's safety features. There's some clasps that hold it down just in case something were to malfunction.
Right.
There's also a valve that you can turn off that then won't
allow. So it's very engineered.
Absolutely.
It's not just like a cylinder off of a farm tractor, you know, or nothing
rigged
like
up.
That. Rigged up, right.
Exactly.
And can I just say a few things I've heard about our Aluma trailer?
Sure.
I've heard friends of mine that have looked around at other trailer dealers and looked at aluminum trailers. Ours seems to have it all.
Mm-hmm.
Seems to be it's, first of all, an aluminum frame as well as an aluminum floor. I say that because some brands are a wood floor on an aluminum frame. Our tires are radial versus non-radial. The non-radial is thump, thump, thump. The radial is much smoother, lasts longer, rides better, easier on your anything you're towing as well as what's towing it.
Mm-hmm.
Torsion suspension rides a lot smoother than leaf spring.
Yeah.
So I have people say, man, I saw one here, but it had a wood floor. I saw one there, and it had torsion suspension, but not radial tires. And just we have the best brand in the market, which is a brand called Aluma.
Yep, five-year warranty.
Oh, my gosh, five-year warranty.
Yeah, one of the best in the business. I mean,
okay.
Most
no
trailers.
Rust, no rot. Are the fenders also removable on most of the Aluma trailers?
Yep. Yeah,
wow.
Mm-hmm.
And then I see the aluminum landscape trailers where it has a ramp gate that folds in half.
Yeah, we have
so
that.
Less wind resistance, but yet at the same time, very easy to extend out and lay down.
Yep, and also on those landscape trailers, you can actually get sides. And if you're like, I don't want solid sides, but I just want something that keeps stuff in.
But lets air go through it.
That's great. They have like a, almost looks like a fence post type side,
you know,
split rail fence or whatever. And then they have a solid side. So if
Are the sides aluminum also?
Yes, all aluminum.
So we're talking everything's aluminum except probably the axle and the coupler.
That's correct.
Wow. But the point I'm trying to make is if you are looking at other brands of aluminum trailers, I believe there's very few brands that have every one of these, you know, features. Everybody seems to leave something out because they desire to be cheaper.
Sure.
You know, in other words, and that's what we tell people, man, if you're shopping around and somebody else is cheaper than us, you got to start asking questions because it isn't because they buy and sell more. It's because something's missing.
Absolutely.
All right, what are we, going to take a little break?
Break from the radio.
All right, we're going to take a break. We'll be right back, folks, with more Weller Does Delmarva. All right, now we're back on TV. We are on TV. We haven't left you yet. We are right here inside Weller's Utility Trailers in Bridgeville. So you could turn that down a little bit, Brooks, but anyway, that's good. Thank you. Not on my headset. I could just hear it in the room. All right. He doesn't even know what I'm talking about. He's got the speaker in here. He's getting ready to play music. Anyway, you are watching Weller Does Delmarva. I want to tell you about Walls Service Center one more time. We talked about them earlier, but Colin's up there now, and he owns Walls Service Center, and it's in downtown Milford on 220 Northeast Front Street. And you say, man, I hear about it. What is this place? And what it is, it's an automotive repair facility. Let's say you just need something as simple as an oil change, or it even gets simpler. Let's say you are getting ready to take your vehicle through inspection, okay? And you don't know if your headlights work. The one that's real hard to check all by yourself is your taillights. So, you know, it's almost impossible to check your own taillights. So here's the thing. If you stop in Walls Service Center, you don't even need an appointment for this and say, hey, could you check my headlights and my turn signals and my taillights? No problem at all. They'll even look at your wipers, and if you need a wiper replaced or a bulb replaced, they'll do it right then and there, okay? Good company. If you need the air pressure checked in your tires, you say, man, I wouldn't even know where to get the air pressure checked in my tires. I don't even honestly know where you would go to get that done. Walls Service Center absolutely will do it. So they are a locally owned, locally operated, repair facility. Yes, they want to see you when you have something wrong, your car's not running right, needs a tune-up or an oil change, or your brakes aren't just right, or you need a muffler or an exhaust pipe or something like that. But they also want to see if you need something as simple as a windshield wiper blade. I mean, think about that. Have you ever went to try to buy windshield wiper blades? I went and tried to buy some. It's so intimidating. You got to read the book. I didn't bring my glasses. I couldn't read the writing in the book. I thought, man, I'm just going to Wall Service Center and just let them sell me the wiper blade and put it on for me, and I don't have to become an expert on a wiper blade. Something as simple as that. So I'm just letting you know, they're good people. Everybody that works there are all automotive-type people. So in other words, if the person is changing your oil, they're experienced in brake work and other things. So it's a full-fledged mechanic, so he can spot things and just say, hey, did you notice this? Did you see this? Let me point something out to you. Let's keep your car safe. Let's make sure you don't experience any breakdowns. So who are they? It's Wall Service Center. Where are they? Right downtown Milford on 220 Northeast Front Street, okay? Third generation, been in business 58 years, okay? So anyway, phone number is 422-8110, and you can make an appointment online at wallservicecenter.com, all right? Also, if you want to stop by right now, you can watch this show on My Cozy TV at Wall Service Center if you want. Just have a seat and hang out with Colin. He's there this morning. We're on the air till 9. All right. I have another one of my As Seen on TV specials, okay? Can I take a moment and do that? So here's what I'm going to do. Shoo, I almost knocked it on the floor. All right, Brooks, I'll take a little input from you on this. This is a tablet. Brand spanking new tablet in the box, all right? It's called a 7-inch. Oh, we're going back on the radio? Okay, well, we're going to give this special anyway. We're going to give it to the people on the radio as well as the people on TV, okay?
Sure.
So for those listening on the radio, we were talking about a special. You're going to have to call this number if you want it. It's 337-7300, 337-7300. You are not obligated, but you're not eligible if you don't call, okay? It's kind of an As Seen on Radio, As Seen on TV special, all right? It's brand new, in the box. It's a tablet, okay, 7-inch tablet on an Android platform, and it has a camera, and it will work with Wi-Fi. And is there anything else I need to know? Is it a dual-core processor, Brooks?
That's correct,
I have no idea what that means, but I know it means that it's not a single...
yeah, it's not a single-core processor. But basically, that just... the more processors you have, the less you have relying on one processor, so the faster it can be.
I got you.
Yeah.
All right, so just in general, it's better. Yeah. It's more better.
More better.
More better. So this is a brand new 7-inch tablet with a camera, built-in Wi-Fi, ready to go in the box, right?
That's correct.
All right, you could probably find these online, $70, $80, $100, somewhere in there, right? Yeah. All right, what is our special? So this special is only good if you call and leave your name or number and say, I want one. I'll even give you an email address, which is jim@wellers.com. You can email me a note or you can call me, but you got to do it now before 9 o'clock. You've got 30 days to come in and take advantage of the special, and we're only going to limit one per person. Is that correct?
Yep.
All right. What's the price?
$37.50.
You sure that's right, isn't it? $57.50?
Well, that's what I was going to say until I looked at your paper, and you said $37.50.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Unless you're threes up by fives.
I guess I did write $37.50. All right. How many do we have?
we only have like 30 or 40.
$37.50?
Yep, I think they might be gone very quickly here.
Well, we're not going to let somebody buy them all,
no,
okay?
But that
because I'd buy them all and resell them, all right?
Absolutely.
That could be a minor error I made. A brand new 7-inch Android tablet in the box, $37.50. You have to do one simple thing. You have to call 337-7300 and say, please put my name on the list. I'll be in the next 30 days unless you run out beforehand. And I'll take one of those, okay?
Great.
No obligation.
Yep. Great Mother's Day present.
Oh,
great.
Yeah.
Father's Day present, birthday, Christmas.
My mind went to kids and grandkids.
Absolutely. There's all kinds of people. Many people can use these things.
For many different things.
Yeah. Even if you wanted to get it for a Christmas present, buy it now. You're not going to find it any better deal.
Oh, no. $37.50?
That's correct.
You're not going to find. You might find a refurbished one or factory serviced or something like that. But these are brand new, 8 gigabyte.
7-inch Android platform tablets, okay? Now, they're not, what's the one, what's this called?
iOS.
Yeah, Apple. They're not iOS. Yep. They're not Apple. These are Android. Is
Android.
That right?
Yep.
Okay. I'm a little shook up right now, Brooks. Okay?
Very similar to a Samsung phone or something like that.
Right. $37.50. If you want one, all you have to do is dial 337. Yes, we've had phone calls. That's what you heard, the phone ringing in the background. $37.50. I'm only going to sell one per person at that, all right? And, of course, if we sell out, we sell out. If you don't call and you just come strolling in, you for sure are not eligible for that price. Maybe we'll sell you one for like $50. Something like that, but the $37.50 you have to call. So that's that right there. So anyway, we are going to be open today. You're probably wondering when in the world are we going to be open. And we're going to be open today. Thank you for that call. We're going to be open today at 9 o'clock, 9 to 1 on Saturday. And then we are going to be open Monday through Friday, of course, 9 to 5. All right? Now, again, that was 337-7300 if you happen to want that. And if you don't, it's okay. And if you want to just call and say good morning or hi or give me some feedback or just tell me where you're watching. That's what I really want to know. If you're listening, where are you listening from? And, you know, like, are you listening on your tablet? Are you listening on your phone, on the radio? Or are you riding down the road? Or are you listening on the stream and you're in some other country, you know? Or are you watching us at My Cozy TV? Also, I forgot to even mention this. Are you watching on the stream? I forgot all about that.
Mm-hmm.
What's really interesting is we stream this show every week at WellerDoesDelmarva.com. But, man, we watch the numbers. Like, so people watch the show during the show. And then you give it a week or two, and it's like double and triple the amount of people that have went back. And I think people find the show reasonably entertaining. I do.
Yeah, it grows exponentially. It really does.
What is that?
Exponentially.
What's that mean?
Very fast.
Oh, okay. All right, Mr. Ritter. So anyway, we've had some phone calls. That's 337-7300. I'm going to have another free item here in just a little bit. Is that all right?
Sure.
All right. So
people
what is
like free.
They do like free. I want to talk real quick about our good friends at First Class Heating and Air. Really good company to deal with. I've dealt with them for a while. Oh, I had somebody tell me they're watching in Florida.
Ooh, I bet I can guess who that is.
And I bet it's nice and warm down there.
I bet it is.
Okay, good morning to my friends in Florida. So anyway, First Class Heating and Air. It's the time of year, man. The weather. You just don't know what it's going to be. You don't know whether it's going to be warm or cool or whatever, but we're sooner or later headed towards for sure warm weather. But it is critical that you get your heating and air conditioning system, because I can't imagine what your filters are going through. Okay? So if you haven't had your heating and air conditioning system serviced in the past 6 months to a year, I highly recommend you give First Class Heating and Air a call and say, hey, I heard you on Jim Weller's show, and I want to get somebody to come out and service my heater and my air conditioner, make sure this thing is operating efficiently, and change my filter while you're at it, and test the continuity of everything, and just glance things over so I don't have to crawl under there and try to figure it out because I don't even know what I'm looking at in the first place. So they can come out and do that, okay? They also do plumbing. I keep forgetting to mention that, but if you need any plumbing done, something from a minor repair to a complete, you know, brand new whatever. In other words, they put on kitchen spigots, and they can fix your toilet. They can deal with any plumbing, just water lines or sewer lines or whatever. They're just a full-blown plumbing company, but they also do heating and air. They sell systems. They service systems, and they're just a great company to deal with. I've dealt with them numerous times. So again, everybody you hear me talk about, I have dealt with. I've had personal experiences more than once with them, and I'm very happy with First Class Heating and Air. They arrive, their people are in uniforms, they introduce themselves, they drug test, and they do background checks on their employees on a regular basis. Their vehicles are lettered, so when they show up, you're like, you don't have to wonder, is this somebody with a, you know, are they trying to sell me something, or is this really these people? So very professional, been around serving Delaware and parts of Maryland for 40 years. I love these companies that have been around so long because they know what they're doing, and they're quality people, and they stand behind it. And if you have anything that you need done, they're there for you. So they're locally owned and operated. They offer 24/7 emergency service if you need it. They have maintenance agreements that come with discounts on parts and labor, and they also have financing options with some financing as low as 0% interest. So who are these people? It's First Class Heating and Air. If you need to talk to me about them, I'll be glad to talk to you. Or if you want to call them and talk to them, it's 934-8900. On the web, it's First Class HVAC. Whether you're remodeling, upgrading, or building a brand new house, I recommend that you talk to them. You will be very pleased. And like I say, they give free estimates, and they're very knowledgeable. And I've been very satisfied with all of the work that I've had done with them. All right, Brooks, I am losing track of where I'm at. I'm not real behind. I have a granddaughter having a birthday today. And I forgot the name of the place we're going, but we're going to some place up in Dover. I forgot what it is, so I won't get into that. But I got one granddaughter having a birthday today. Got another granddaughter involved in Little League. I think it might be called T-ball here. She's playing at Greenwood later on today. So it's a busy time. And as a grandparent, I love being a grandparent, and I'm sure all grandparents can relate to this. This is the times when you get to go see your kids, grandkids play. I went Sunday down and watched Brody play soccer down there at the Boys and Girls Club in Seaford. Mm-hmm. So I'll be going there on Sunday afternoons. And then Shelby is playing the ball here. I think it's called T-ball. Anyway, she'll be playing either at Greenwood or Bridgeville, or I don't know. Lloyd Lee Height is her team, Height Photography. So I want to say thank you, Lloyd Lee, for supporting. You know, I don't know if you pick the teams or how it works, but I thank all the people that get behind all these sports and activities. I watched all these coaches. I couldn't do it. They remembered the kids' names, and they were so kind and courteous. You know, like, go do this. They weren't yelling at them. They were, like, yelling to them. It was really good. It was really, but I was like, man, I appreciate these people because they got a lot more oomph than I do. So anyway, busy day in the Weller household. So happy birthday to Saren. She's 3 years old. I just can't believe it. All right, Brooks, what have I missed? I want to talk about no-nonsense office machines in a minute here, too. The kayak special still going, the $188 one?
That's correct.
All right, so we've got a few more of them left.
Yep.
I can't get any more, so I just want to hit that real quick if you don't mind. But
sure.
It's a 8-foot Sun Dolphin kayak, so it's a brand name. You find these in the big box stores and so on. We're less than the big box stores. $188, brand spanking new, and it comes with a paddle.
Absolutely.
Okay? Because we won't steer you wrong, and you can't steer without a paddle.
Yeah, and we have different color choices as well. So.
Yeah, and we don't want Wellers to let you get up the creek without a paddle. Okay? So, free paddle with that kayak, $188. Then we have a sit-on kind for what, just $199?
$199, yeah.
Yeah, so we are the place. I mean, we've got them in stock. We've got, what, probably, is there 15 different models available here?
Yeah.
All right.
We talked about selection earlier. We have selection in kayaks, too.
Well, and not only that, we're just as competitive as anybody, Absolutely. But we'll let you sit right in it. They're not up on a shelf where you can't touch them or see them, anything like that. We don't have any water here for you, which is probably good for all of us, so we don't have to rescue you if you flip over. But the thing is, you can literally get a kayak, set it on the floor, or take it outside and sit in it. Is that right?
Absolutely.
Just to get a feel for it.
Yeah, Stan the Fan says we should build a demo lake.
Yeah, we should build a demo lake. If we do that, Stan, we're buying a monster truck.
That would be fun.
All right, we're going to run that thing through there, too. That's the next thing. All right, anyway, so we sell kayaks, all right? But I want to go ahead and talk about no-nonsense office machines. My goodness, Rick Fowler has been a good friend of ours and just a good supporter of the show and just a wonderful business to do business with. I talk to people all the time that deal with him. It used to be I thought of no-nonsense office machines just for copiers. But now the more I talk to him, the more I deal with him, I'm like, my goodness, he sells tablets and he sells computers. He sells computer systems, and that's important. Like, say you got an office. You got a couple offices or three or four, and you want to network them all together, and you want them all to go to one copier or one printer or something like that. He can build the computers from scratch. He can make them as involved or as minorly involved as you want, because he was sharing with me that a lot of times your big box stores, they will just load so many programs into that computer that you don't even want.
Oh,
it just slows them down and messes them up, and you got all these pop-ups and so on. He said, "Where with him, you can literally start with a blank slate. What would you like your computer to do? And he can build it from scratch for you. And if you have bought a computer somewhere else and you need some service on it, or you need it, I don't know if it's called wiped or swiped or cleaned out or washed out or whatever the word is.
Dejunked.
He can dejunk your computer, too. So, but he's a really good guy. He's as competitive as anybody else. He has a real nice store in Georgetown. It's right outside of town on Route 9, just 2 miles east of the circle, right next to Sports at the Beach Complex. So you can go right inside there. There's stuff for sale. He has new items. He also has used items. He has fax machines and gaming systems and computers and tablets and laptops and printers and, of course, copiers. Locally owned, locally operated, services everything he sells. If you have something you need worked on, you could talk to him. He can help you out. And his number is 856-7381. It's 856-7381. Tell him we sent you. Really nice man to do business with. His name is Rick Fowler from No Nonsense Office Machines, okay? Now, Brooks, did I miss anything? I got Dr. T coming up after the 8 o'clock hour. I went down yesterday. I got a massage, and I got an adjustment, and I was like, wow, this is a nice place to deal. And, of course, you know it because I deal there all the time, and I love the place, you know. And you're grinning, so I'm sure you've got something to say. But anyway, he'll be on in just a little bit, so we're going to talk to him. And we're going to be open at 9 o'clock. Got a busy day planned. Jason is off today, so Brandon is in charge. So you've got Brandon and Brooks and Earl today. Very busy morning, and I want to say that Walls Service Center is going to be open here in just a little bit at 8 o'clock, and Weller's is going to be open at 9 o'clock, and just got a lot of stuff going on. So did you have something you wanted to hit? Because if not, I got something else.
Well, I wanted to talk about financing options.
Oh, I had somebody the other day telling me a story about that.
Oh, yeah, we have.
Well, before you get deep,
okay,
because I always like to take over your conversation, okay? Tell me about this deal where you get like 6 months with no payment.
Well, it's not 6 months with no payment. It's
okay,
six
see,
months,
I misunderstood it already.
Yeah, it's 6 months with no interest.
Oh.
There is a payment. A lot of the finance companies, and I believe it might have been even a government mandate, got rid of the no payment thing.
Well, then tell me, how in the world would they give you 6 months with no interest? Well, so it's all packed into the seventh month?
Pretty much. If you go past
the 6 months.
Okay,
so there's no such thing as 6 months free interest.
There is, as long as you pay it off in the 6 months.
Oh, there is?
That's the stipulation.
So let's say I'm a contractor, and I've got numerous jobs coming up, but it's been so daggone wet out there, and I just can't get a foundation in the ground, or I can't get 5 days in without it raining or snowing, but I need a trailer. Are you saying I can buy a trailer now, and if I pay it off within 6 months, I don't pay any interest?
That's correct.
Let me say it again, because that doesn't sound right. You understand that sounds a little hard to believe, okay? Do you change the price of the trailer?
No.
Hold on. So you're saying if the trailer's on sale, he's going to get the sale price?
Absolutely.
And then he has a payment every month. Is that right?
That's correct.
All right, but let's say we're into the fifth month, and 5 months and 25 days in, I say I've got a couple draws from a couple jobs, or I've got up and running, or I'm a pool contractor and I've installed some pools and now I've made some money, I want to pay for this trailer. You're saying in 5 months and 20-some days, I can pay for that trailer in full, and I don't pay one penny in interest?
That is correct.
But you would agree that sounds hard to believe.
Yeah. And I could
you would think I'm going to add it to the price of the trailer.
Exactly. But, yeah, we're not adding anything to the price of the trailer to cover the interest or anything like that. It is legitimately 0% interest for 6 months. They'll set you up with a payment. Now, the payment is not going to pay it off in 6 months. The payment's going to be based on...
It'll be a very low payment, actually.
Yeah, it'll be based on 24, 36, 48 months, depending on the size of the loan.
Because you then hold an additional option. If you say things didn't work out, then I want to just go ahead and keep right on paying the payments, then you will pay interest.
That's correct. And your payment won't change. It'll just keep going because really your payment... The interest is built into your payment. That way, if you go past the 6 months, you just keep paying, and it's no different than just a regular loan.
Really?
That's correct.
You're not in default. Doesn't hurt your credit.
Not at all.
I bet this spikes to like 20-some percent interest.
Well, there's different plans from different manufacturers, so it really depends on the manufacturer that you go with.
Can you give me an example?
You could buy one of those Alumos that we talked about.
Okay.
And you can get that with 6 months, no interest, with the payments, and then after the 6 months, if you said, look, I can't pay it off.
I don't want to,
it'll go to 9.99%.
9.9?
Yep, and that's for
that's
36
months. That's under 10%.
That's correct. And on top of that, let's just say, you know, you wanted to buy a real fancy car hauler, you know, $6,000-$7,000. Well, staying with the aluminum.
Oh, okay.
Or you could go to a closed.
I want to talk about dump trailers, but go ahead.
Or you could do dump trailers as well.
Oh, you can, for real?
Yep. Over $5,000 financed. If you're over the $5,000 financed.
Okay, so it can't be a $3,000 dump trailer.
That's correct. You can just also do the 6 months no interest with payments, and then if you can't pay it off in the 6 months or don't want to, it'll go to 9.99 and with a 60-month term. So now you can stretch it out over 5 years.
5 years at 9.99.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody that's listening that's ever bought a trailer realizes it's hard to get good financing on trailers.
Absolutely. And if you're like,
it really is. You can't get it like cars. You can't get real attractive. But 9.99 is a good deal.
Well, here's a better deal. If you're like, look, I know for sure I'm not going to, or I'm not going to want to pay this thing off in 6 months.
Okay.
So you know you're going to add
two
go
years,
into the
three
interest.
Years. I just want a regular loan.
You could get as low as 4.99% for 2 years.
Really? On what brand of trailer?
You can do that on Aluma, Lark, Diamond Cargo, Brimar, B-Wise. Most of the brands that we have out there.
Let me describe what those are. Lark and Diamond Cargo would be an enclosed trailer.
That's correct.
Okay. Is there a minimum dollar amount?
A $2,000 minimum.
Oh, so it could be like a 6x12 enclosed trailer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. $2,500, $3,000, wherever that price is.
That's correct.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
How come we don't advertise that more?
I know I've mentioned it a lot and put it on our
Facebook.
Who do
you mention it to?
Maybe we need to talk about it on the radio more.
I had no idea that utility trailer financing was that competitive.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What was that interest rate again?
As low as 4.99% for 2 years.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So how do people learn more about this?
Well, they can go online. We have all of our finance companies online so they can see who we finance with.
Okay.
They can actually... On our website, they can go to the About Us, and there's a financing tab, and click there, and they can actually, if they wanted to pre-fill out the application for
right.
Sheffield, which is this company we've been talking about with the 0% and then the 4.99, and they can actually fill out the application there before they even get here.
Right, so it's Wellers.com.
That's correct.
And they can learn a lot more there.
That's correct.
Or they could just call Earl on the phone, right?
Or Brooks or Brandon or
oh,
Jason.
Oh, okay. Everybody will talk about this.
That's correct.
All right. I'm going to promote it more. I'm asking you now to not let me forget about this because I always thought interest was 25% or 20% because trailers are such a big deal to get financed. You're saying, oh, no. There's a lot of attractive financing on trailers.
That's correct. And there's finance companies out there you'll find at those other interest rates. But we try to offer the best of what we can offer based on
all
what we
based
sell.
On selection.
That's
selection,
correct.
Selection. So not only do we have selection of trailers, we have selection of financing.
Absolutely.
And we have selection of salespeople.
Absolutely.
If you don't like Brooks, he's not giving you the answers you want, go to Earl. And if Earl's not getting it done, go to Brandon. If all else fails, go to Jason, right?
That'll work.
Okay. Anyway, either way, we're going to get you sold, right?
We're going to figure out a way.
I had somebody ask me the other day, why do we want people to shop everywhere else first?
Because we want to show them that, you know.
There's a difference.
There's a major difference in what we
select
and
sell. Could be different between us and somebody else? What really could be different?
Well, I really feel that we shop our brands. We make sure, you know, what we sell is decent quality stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So we're not just looking for the cheapest thing out there. So that's one thing. The selection is another huge thing. And then the competitive pricing on everything and all the options that you really have. Because if you went and shopped somewhere else, you're going to be like, okay, wow, I got, you know, one thing to choose from. I don't really have much options.
Right.
And then you're going to come here and
so you
like,
would never even be able to know if it's a good deal.
Absolutely, because you're only going to know what the price of that trailer is.
Right.
Where if you come here, you're going to see that trailer and then maybe four or five other ones similar to that with different
and
options.
Say, well, I see the difference in the product and I see the difference in the price.
Yep. Now I understand, okay, that one's $100 more and that's because of this. Okay, that makes sense.
Right.
These options is what I need based on what I want
to
do.
And we know of no other dealer that sells multiple brands.
That's correct.
Wow.
And okay. And we ask a lot of questions. And some people.
Yes, we do.
Some people are like, why are you asking so many questions?
Well, that's only because the majority of the people that deal here, it's their first time trailer.
That's correct.
So it's not our first time trailer. It's their first time trailer. So please allow us to ask you these questions so we can make sure it's the right thing. I'll never forget this guy I sold a trailer to. He was hauling sheets of plywood.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, they're only 8 foot long. I only want an 8 foot trailer.
Yep.
So he bought an 8 foot long trailer to haul them 8 foot sheets of plywood. And that thing swayed all over the road like crazy. because he didn't let me explain to him that the axle from the axle forward is 60% of the trailer, not 50% of the trailer. So he ended up with so much tongue weight that the trailer just swayed and swayed. If he'd have just allowed me to sell him a 10-foot long trailer and he put those sheets of plywood just 2 feet back, it would have pulled so much better.
All right. Well, when you talk about that tongue weight, for the people out there that are into fishing, to give you an idea of what you're talking about, those the bait that where you're reeling it in, it kind of dives down. That's basically what it's doing. It's almost like you have a plate on the front, and all it's wanting to do is grab air and dive down.
Dive down, yeah.
So, and then you get that wiggle, and it's not comfortable driving when you got a lot of tongue weight. That's
right,
for
and
sure.
Then once you've bought that trailer to haul that exact piece of equipment or motorcycle or a four-wheeler or a golf cart, and it never can be moved back any further. I remember when I personally was in sales, people would look at, we'll say, an enclosed car trailer. And they would have a car 17 foot long, so they would want a trailer 18 foot long. Not realizing you need room for the straps to stretch out. You might want to back that car up a couple feet, so a 20 foot trailer might pull tremendously better than an 18 foot trailer.
Well, how are you going to get in there to even strap it down?
If
you got 1 foot of difference, so you're going to have 6 inches in the front and six inches in the back.
And sadly, people that buy online, they don't get any of the advantages that we offer. So what we're saying here is, folks, this isn't really a sales pitch. It's just what we do. It's who we are. At Weller's in Bridgeville, we have four knowledgeable salespeople. You have Brooks, Brandon, Jason, and Earl. We have been in business 42 years in this community, and we are here to service you before, during, and after the sale. So if you need any of what we got, phone number is 337-8228. Our website is wellers.com. And we would love the opportunity to earn your business. If you're going to shop around, we'd rather you do it first. Because as soon as you get here, you're going to say, wow, you've handled me different than anybody else. My gosh, look at the selection. And let's just go ahead and wrap it up. That's kind of how we are. But it's hard for us to, you know, deal with you, and then you go here and here and here because you keep calling us back, asking us more questions. And you can, but we'd much rather you do all your shopping because there's not a deal we can't beat. We want your business. We're competitively priced. And so, you know, we want to give everybody else an opportunity, but we do want your business. So all you got to do is shop the shore and then come on in and let's wrap it up. Okay?
Yeah.
All right, Brooks, that was very good. Did I miss anything in that little segment there? Dr. T's coming. Did I tell you that?
I think you have, but I always want to hear it again.
Oh, I'm sure. And he probably does. Dr. T, Dr. T, Dr. T.
Yeah, we need to get.
You say? Peninsula Chiropractic Center. What?
We need to get like a table in here and do like an on-the-air.
What?
Adjustment. I would.
Oh, I don't even know why we didn't think of that.
I would gladly volunteer if you know.
Oh, really? Okay. that's unbelievable. Why did we not think of that sooner?
I don't know. I mean, I'd actually.
I absolutely like that idea.
Yeah.
They even have like a. Yeah. Okay. We have got to start thinking outside the box, Brooks.
We do.
All right, folks, you're listening to Weller Does Delmarva, and this show is made from scratch. We're making it up as we talk. We really do have a lot of fun here. If you've never listened to the show before, it's every Saturday morning, 7 to 9. We're right here on Delaware 105.9. You can watch us at WellerDoesDelmarva.com, and right now we're going to continue on TV on My Cozy TV. All right, we'll be right back in just a couple minutes. Stay tuned with more Weller Does Delmarva. All right, so anyway, we are back on TV, and I don't know what to talk about next, Brooks. I want to do the free items one more time, if it's okay.
Sure.
So, for the folks watching on TV, in fact, I'm going to hold up on that for a minute. I got another thing I really want to talk about. Mentioned this a couple times. We have a couple spots left. We are selling infomercials, okay? They're a three-minute infomercial, so you're saying, man, I've bought TV before, but I bought it 30 seconds at a time, or I bought it 60 seconds at a time. I never thought about buying a three-minute infomercial. Well, here's the deal, folks. We are selling three-minute infomercials. And what does that mean? That means myself and Colin Walls will come to you, and we will do a brief video of you and your business and your services. And we will then give you a copy of that you can use on your own website, or you can use it on Facebook, and then it will be a three-minute commercial during this show being aired on My Cozy TV, okay? We've only got two or three of these. Now, it also can be aired Monday through Friday from 5:30 to 7 as Dan Gaffney does his show live on My Cozy TV. You can buy an infomercial during that segment also. So I just want to tell you about that. If you have an interest in it, I'm going to go ahead and tell the price now. I'm just going to say it. It's only $200, okay?
Wow.
We do need you to commit to buying six of them, all right? Think about that, Brooks. You couldn't pay somebody to come to your business and do any videoing for you for $200. Just that part right there. But what we're saying is for $200, we're going to come. Now, we need to try to knock this out in one take, okay? And we'll help you with it. Colin and I are both business people, and we'll help you with it. But we just want to blow in, do a three-minute infomercial, and then get it on TV for you to help you promote your business or your product or whatever you do. So $200 is all it is. Now, you do need to commit to doing it six times, so it's a $1,200 investment. But you can spread that out. You can say, Jim, I want to do one a month for 6 months. You could say, Jim, I want to do one a week for 6 weeks. You could say, I want to do one a day for 6 days, however you want to do it, okay? But anyway, and you can pick whether it's on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, or Saturday. You could pick whether it's during my show or whether it's during Dan Gaffney's show, okay? So anyway, 337-7300. If you have any questions, call, leave your name and number. I'll call you back next week. It's Jim Weller, 337-7300, okay? Now, I want to talk about my free items. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. But I wanted to get that out there because we've only got like three or four spots left, and we've got a few people that have said, hey, I'm in, and we're just getting it all locked in. You see this one license plate? It's right there. I think it says race car, spelled backwards is race car.
Yep.
Okay? Then we have this other one that I'm going to put it up like this. We have this other one that says if you can't run with the big dog, stay on the porch, right?
Yeah,
did I get it right?
Yeah.
Okay. And I normally sell these. I don't even know how much they are. Do you know?
I normally sell for $4.97.
Okay, so $5 basically. Yep. All right, so they're normally $5. They're aluminum. You put them on the front of your vehicle. I've been in people's man caves and shops where they have license plates on the wall and stuff like that. But anyway, they're normally $5, $4.97 or whatever you said. Today and today only, if you want one for free, and you can only have one, I'll give you one for free. No purchase necessary, nothing like that, but you do have to do something. You have to call me on the phone at 337-7300. Not going to get me anyway. It's going to get a voicemail. Leave your name and number. We'll give you a call back, and you've got 30 days to pick it up at Weller's in Bridgeville. There is no purchase necessary. All you've got to do is call 337-7300 and say, hey, I want one of them. And we've had a ton of phone calls today.
Oh, yeah, okay? My phone has been ringing.
Just one after another after another. So thank you for calling, all right? Also, we welcome any feedback or input you have. We are here at Weller's in Bridgeville. The store's not quite open yet. We open at 9 on Saturdays. But anyway, well, we open at 9 every day. So Monday through Friday, it's 9 to 5, and Saturday, it's 9 to 1. So we'll be open in a little while. Dr. T from Peninsula Chiropractic Center, he's going to be making his way over, and he's going to be on with me here in the next few minutes. And he's been somebody we've known for years and does a good job, and we'll tell you all about his business. I like the idea Brooks Ritter had about doing an adjustment right here live on TV. I never even thought about it. We've got to start thinking more than we think. We've got to think more. But anyway, we're going to talk about chiropractic care, total wellness, you know, massage therapy, all kinds of things that they have to offer. We're going to hit him in just a minute. We're not going to hit him, but we're going to hit all of the things that he has to offer. But right now, you're watching on My Cozy TV, and if you got to jump up and go or get on the road, you can also listen at Delaware 105.9. If you say, man, I ain't got time to listen or whatever, and I don't want to miss a thing, you can go to Weller Does Delmarva anytime and go ahead and watch it then. So we capture all the shows as best we can, and we post them there.
Yep.
So we have a lot going on. I did want to talk about the Weller's discount cards. We sell these, Brooks, and I want to ask a couple questions.
Sure.
I know you have one and use it, but, you know, tell us just a little bit. Do you ever hear any stories from people that have bought these cards?
Yeah, they love them.
They look like this.
I know a few people that I've talked to, they're big, you know, Applebee's fans, stuff like that.
Okay.
I've had some other customers that they love McDonald's. And like you on the McDonald's, it's buy a quarter pounder, get a quarter pounder free. So that card
that
is
just sounds...
It's $15.
Okay.
Well, a quarter pounder is $4.
Okay.
So you buy four, you do that four times, just the McDonald's.
Because it's
thing.
Good for the whole rest of this year.
Till December 31st, 2016. So
okay.
Let's just say you only eat at McDonald's. You go to McDonald's four times, get four free
quarter pounders,
and you now are, now you're just, you're banking money because now
right.
you're over the $15 you spent on that in free merchandise. And you're not limited to just that four times. You can go as many times as you want. And there's, you know, another dozen or so, or even more than that, specials on there from different places.
They can go to Wellers.com and see this. It's right on the front page, right?
Front and back of the card is on there. You can see all the selections as to where you can go.
There's Mama Maria's and Nicola's. You know what I like about Nicola's? It's dine in or dine out.
Yeah, that's
dine
really
in or take out, whatever the words are.
Because most places want you to come in and have the specials there. They're like, we just want you to come in and buy food.
We've
from
got
us.
Rita's on here and Subway and the Palace and
Abbott's Grill,
both Laurel and Milford, Burgers and Beans, Papa John's, my goodness. So I want to say this. It's caused me to eat at Applebee's more than I used to. 10% off adds up.
It does.
You got a couple people, it's $20, you know. Next thing you know, you save a couple dollars. You do that time and time again, that $15. So here's the prices. They're $15 each, okay? And we only have a few left. We had bought, I think, 1,000. I think we're down to a couple hundred of them, okay? So they're $15 each. You can get two for $25. That comes out to $12.50 a piece. Say you want three, $30 for three or $12 for 100. And you know, a lot of people say, why would I buy 12? Well, if you own a business, you got customers, you want to say thank you, appreciate your business, 12 of them for 100 comes out to $8.35 a piece, okay? So when you do that, you say, man, that is a nice thank you gift for my customers or my employees or whatever. All right, so they're available at Weller's in Bridgeville. We're going back on the radio now. So we are live on the radio. You're listening to Jim Weller. Weller does Delmarva, and we've had a busy show and a busy morning. And I'm going to mention my insurance man because I really like dealing with L&W Insurance Agency. I have people say all the time, how can anybody be happy with dealing with an insurance company? And I'm going to tell you why. Insurance is something when you're in business or if you're just alive and own anything and you need insurance. And it's something you just have to buy. And so I like L&W, and the reason I like L&W is because they deliver a level of service that I really appreciate. The insurance is the insurance. That's offered by the insurance company. It's how you're handled, how they gather quotes. They don't deal with just one brand of insurance. When we talk about insurance, they bring me numerous quotes, and then they tell me things about each one of the companies and how they handle things when it's needed, because buying insurance is just the beginning. It's when you need insurance that it really, really matters, how you're handled, what they do for you. Do they just flip you over to the insurance company and you feel like you're out to sea and you're just lost and you don't know who to talk to or you don't like how you're being treated? No, 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 they don't do that. They are there for you before, during, and after the sale, because what level of service they have to offer is all they really have to control. So they deliver a great level of service. They're a local company. There's like 40-some people work there, so like it's dealing like with a mini army. And when I call them during normal work hours, I get a live human being, and I love that. Okay? So who are they? It's L&W Insurance. Where are they? They're located in Dover. But if you're a commercial account, they will come to you. And their phone number is 856-7828. 856-7828. 856-7828. And they're on the web at lwinsurance.com. Whether you need auto insurance, home insurance, health insurance, commercial coverage, whether you need liability insurance, whether you want some life insurance, whatever you need, one call does it all, 856-7828. And believe it or not, I am going to have the owner of L&W Insurance Agency on my show in May. Bill Strickland is coming on. Got some very interesting things we're going to talk about, and I'm very excited about that. So I've dealt with them for 20-plus years. I really like them. Give them a call, 856-7828. And next, I'm going to talk to this young man, those watching on TV. I do need to tell you, they say, well, first let's say good morning. Good morning, Dr. T.
Good morning, Jim. How Brandon's back there. Hi, Brooks. Mr. Walls over there. Good morning to everybody.
Good. This is Dr. T, Dr. Trillia, Peninsula Chiropractic Center. But I wanted to tell you, a lot of times people say TV adds 10 pounds to you. I want you to know there's something special about our show. It adds more intelligence to you.
I love
that. Okay, all right.
Because I know I had a face for radio, so I'm glad to get that extra 10%.
But we're on TV, My Cozy TV. Hopefully, we've got a huge audience. We have learned that between the TV and the radio, we got it all covered. And if that don't got it done, Weller does Delmarva online has got it there. So let's talk about Peninsula Chiropractic Center. I was just down there yesterday. Yes. But what do you want to say, or?
I just want to say, you know, again, first of all, we've been so blessed and extremely busy. This time of year is, I hate to say it, great for us because everybody has put the machine up, their body, for 9 or 10 months.
Right.
Doc, all I did was talking to my girlfriend, and we walked 2 miles. I mean, that's all. How bad can it be? And, of course, they can't hardly walk the next day.
Right.
They're gardening. They're out planting things.
And, weed whacking.
Weed whacking. My friend Brandon, I was just speaking with, decided to pull a trailer, I think, a little harder than he should have and strain a little muscles. So we had to just tune him up in your office just a minute ago. So things are great. We have a wonderful team. I've been so blessed over the years. Our team is fantastic. We have, you know, 8 to 12 full and part-time people that just make me look good. I mean, that's what they
I have to be honest with you, they do. What I mean, just from the first contact, the first phone call, I need to make an appointment. Okay, what works for you? They're not just saying, okay, we only have this time, we only have this time. What works for you? I say it all the time, and I'm not trying to get you to work later in the day, but there's a couple days that you're open, like, till 6 o'clock or something.
Yes, 6 or 7. The great news is Dr. Bud is with us, and he's just been with us over a year now. Fabulous, fabulous job. His practice is growing. He's just a great young man, went to the same graduate school I did. So my wife running all the businesses, keeping all the behind-the-scenes
stuff. Rolling.
Yeah, keeps it all rolling. So Joyce, the insurance, and we have massage therapists, and we're getting ready to bring in another one this next month. And we have fitness stuff that we'll talk about later. But we just have so many pieces of the pie, and a lot of people, pardon me, we had a gentleman come to us from another doc recently, and he wanted to know, did we do more therapies? And he was so thrilled that we did different types of therapies, talked a little bit about nutrition.
Okay.
So it's about the total systems concept of wellness, not just the adjustment.
Right. A little bit more than just in and out.
Yes, that's what we try to do.
You have this table back there that feels like it has water in it.
Yes.
What's that thing? You lay in it?
Yeah.
I've laid in it before.
Yes.
It's kind of neat.
Yes.
Made me want one.
There's a couple of different things that's kind of cool. We have that's the hydro table.
Okay.
And if you can think of it as a waterbed with, like, rollers in it. So it's warm, and you're like in your own little cocoon.
Oh,
there.
Yeah.
So
it
people think, you know, do I have to wear my bathing suit? No, you just come in and lie on it. Yeah, with your regular clothes. And it just, the more we can relax the muscle after the adjustment, the longer the adjustment holds. So that's the purpose of that.
Okay.
As with all of our therapies. We just bought a new $10,000 table also that I don't think we've had you on yet. And it's specifically designed for low back pain. Again, you have to be 300 pounds or under on that table. And we do have people 300, 400, 500 pounds we've treated. We've had some big people. But this one helps to traction and also to take a little less pressure on the back, but allow us to do our thing with a severe disc pain and disc problems.
So all levels
are 100% covered, right up to small children. We treat, this time of year, we're treating a lot of kids are coming in with playing soccer, playing softball, playing baseball, that kind of thing. So,
or just hearing problems.
Just hearing problems, yes. Thank you.
Wow. So I have a granddaughter that's had some really good results just with hearing. But so how long have you been in business for real? I say 20, 25 years. I'm thinking it's been longer.
Yes, been over 30 years now.
Really?
In practice, yes. I can't believe it's just gone by. It's extremely exciting. And about kids, you know, just to prove one of my daughters, we've adjusted all three of my children literally since they came out of the womb. And one of my daughters is now also a doctor of chiropractic up in Wilmington.
Well, congratulations.
Practice, one of my friends. So she's been up there several years. So, yes, it's we're looking at wellness. You know, we're not anti-drugs. We're not anti-surgery. There's a time and place for those things. But let's try the most natural. We believe God made the body to heal itself. We just do stupid stuff throughout life that screws it up.
True.
You know, we overeat. We under-exercise. We lift the wrong way. We sit too long. All these things create misalignment of the body. So our goal is simply to try to bring the body back to its most normal state and allow the body to heal itself.
So let's talk about, let's say there's somebody out there and they've never been to a chiropractor, and they're just absolutely nervous. They think it's crazy. They don't quite understand it. Okay, I would describe it as you are adjusting the spine. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Okay.
Not just the spine, though. Any articular surface. It could be a wrist. It could be an ankle.
Well, I've had that. Like, just my thumb and my wrist was hurting one day, in other words, and my shoulder especially. So it's not a worry that when you leave, something's going to be worse.
Exactly.
Okay, because that seems to be like, I don't know if I would call it a misconception, but
a
genuine worry with people. So what fears can we take away if somebody's never been?
I think the first one is, first of all, educational process. Today, to be a doctor of chiropractic is about the same length of time as to be a general practitioner medical doctor.
So it's not just a two-year degree at Deltec.
No, exactly.
Okay.
So most of us have, like, I have an associate, a bachelor's, and then I went on and got some graduate work, and then I went for my final 4 years down to Georgia. So, you know, I have 9 years of school to get to here.
Okay.
So that's number one. The educational process is really
real.
Intense, very intense. Okay. Everything from basic anatomy all the way up to human dissection and right on up. So it's excellent to see the educational level where a doctor of chiropractic is today. Number two is most people, when they come in, if they've never been adjusted, we actually start adjusting them as if they're a 1 or 2 or 3 year old child, because we want them to get the experience, but we want to start very slowly with that person.
Okay, baby steps.
Yes, baby steps, and then work them up. And people say, well, how can you adjust a small child like your granddaughter or the world's strongest drug-free powerlifter? Aren't you going to break somebody? Well, no, that's the whole point, is that I would come in here today and I have a little push mower. You wouldn't probably sell me a 40-foot trailer. You know, you find out what I need. The experience. And so we take the adjustment and we start that with the person, no matter where they are, what age. We have people in severe auto accidents, and auto accidents in most cases are 100% covered.
Oh, really?
By insurance. And you need to just, you don't have to have a referral or anything. Just call.
So even if you don't have health care.
Yes, even if you don't have
health care. If you have been involved in an auto accident, it's worth the phone call.
Even if you're in an 8-mile-an-hour car accident or less, because what happens many times is the insurance adjuster sometimes will come in and say, how you feeling? The adrenaline's so high, you feel fine.
You're right.
I'm going to give you $500 for your bumper and $1,000 for your aggravation. And, man, that sounds good.
And we're done. Right.
4 to 6 weeks later, people come into me and say, gee, just like Brandon a minute ago, he said, the first question I ask him is, when did this pain come on? And then, did you do anything 2 to 4 weeks prior to this different?
Okay.
So the symptom, you know, not necessarily is it about the symptom. I mean, you may have low back pain, but really the problem's running down your leg and you can't figure that out, but it's coming from the low back. So it's searching and finding out, taking the symptoms, taking what's going on, letting us check the body. Do you have a short leg? Do you have a high shoulder? Where are the muscles tense? The muscles attached to the body. So there's a lot of things going on as the docs investigate and check with you, find out your history, what's happened throughout life.
What you do for a living.
What you do for a living, how much your head is down over
I bowl 3 nights a week.
Yeah,
you know.
Unilateral.
Right.
So it can affect the body quite a bit.
Wow.
So, yes, we again, that works from small children. And, again, we've had just a group of young kids, parents bringing their young kids this last couple of weeks, just time of the year. So, like I said, we do that to senior citizens, to auto accidents, to high school athletes. Most pro teams
there's
have
any
doctors
age
of chiropractic. There's no age group. Most pro teams have doctors of chiropractic on their teams to help them. So, no, there's if your goal is to look better, feel better, or live longer, you need to at least have an evaluation and consultation with us. And we're happy to do that for you.
All right. So 629-4344?
Yes, sir.
629-4344, Peninsula Chiro Center. I can't remember.
Yes.
PeninsulaChiroCenter.com. Okay, now, right on Route 13 in Seaford, on the southbound side.
On the northbound.
You're right. You're right.
Yeah.
You got that right.
Yes.
Okay. On the north map, you were looking at me funny like, should I correct you or not?
Or did I move my office?
You didn't tell me. All right. But you got the really neat mailbox with the spine on it.
Yes, sir.
And so on. And you're right next to Alliance Real Estate.
Yes.
Alliance Realty.
Bob Wheatley and the group.
Yeah,
Don Dykes, great guys.
Yep. So anyway, I'm just going to say, you know, I think chiropractic is for anybody.
Yes, sir.
I really think whether you're hurting or not hurting,
yep,
you know, that it's still worth having things checked out. So, again, 629-4344. Now, I've met Joyce, real nice lady. Joyce seems to be the insurance guru.
Yes.
She can take what brand of insurance you have, and she will work as hard as she can to figure out what is and what isn't covered.
And we do have, like, Jackie O, who you haven't met yet.
She's, okay.
We have these people behind the scenes
that are
also very, very good at getting it done, because it's very complex today.
It is.
So we're trying to make it very, very simple.
Right.
And again, what you said about symptoms, many people come to us 60 and then want us to put them back together. We can do that, mm-hmm. but the reason is they spend 20 to 60 of those 40 years destroying themselves.
Right.
So come in early. The earlier, the better.
Right. All right. All right. Anything else you want to say or add? I mean,
just having a great day. You guys are doing an awesome job. We thank you. You're sounding good coming up here today.
Well, good.
And again, if you've listened to Jim's show, if you're just not sure whether or not we can help you, you know, call us, tell us you heard us on Jim's show. We'll give you a complimentary consultation. Just come on in. If you need to find out about insurance, call Joyce or Jackie or anybody, and they can tell you if the insurance covers it and what covers, if you need to know that. We have.
What's a complimentary consultation mean?
What we'll do is we'll bring...
Like, are they actually going to talk to you?
No, they'll talk to one of the docs.
You or
Dr. me or Dr. Budden. Yes.
Okay.
Well, they'll set up a time, and then we'll go over what's happened to them, why they're there, can we help you? And we've been blessed, because being here over 30 years, we have a lot of different other doctors.
Yes.
If we can help you, we have no problem referring you out to a GP, an orthopedic surgeon, neurologist. We have a whole team of people.
But that initial consultation would be no charge.
No charge. Wow. And then you decide if he wants to treat you, then we start from there. But if you say, okay, great information, not for me, thank you very much. But you got to call and say, I heard you on Jim's show, and we just want the complimentary consultation first so Joyce knows how to book that.
That'd be fine. All right, well, I'm going to say thanks for your support.
Thank you, brother.
Have a good weekend, my friend, and I'll see
you. Y'all have a great one. We'll talk to you very soon, I'm sure.
Okay.
Have a blessed day.
Dr. T, Peninsula Chiropractic Center. I deal with them. Brooks does. Brandon does. My daughters do, and so on. We're just very, very happy with them, and they're just a lot of personality when you get there. The staff is really great to deal with. When you call to make your appointment, they're very accommodating, and I just like all that. You just don't find that in the medical field anymore, so... Anyway, that was our good friend, Dr. T. So anyway, busy morning. We've had a great show. Things are moving along. Believe it or not, it is show number 137. 137. That's just hard to believe. You know what I mean? So anyway, I want to talk about Mid-South Audio real quick. Another one of our good friends, okay? In other words, Kevin Short, local business, locally owned, locally operated. But he sells... services and installs things that you would need to have an event. The event could be inside or the event could be outside, mainly related to sound and lighting. But he also has stages and platforms and microphones and microphone wires and amplifiers and the keyboards with the, not the keyboards, they have keyboards. Keyboards more like an organ or a piano or whatever, so they have keyboards, electronic keyboards, but they also have the soundboard with the knobs and the sliders and all that. So if you are having an event and you say, look, I need speakers and microphones and all that, but on top of that, I don't even have any idea how to run it, so I need it all. They can come, they can set up, they can run it for you, they can be there for you, they have as many as you need or as little as you need. If you're saying, look, I'm having no more than just a surprise birthday party for Uncle John, and I want a portable PA system, they have those that you can just literally pick up and rent. So who is this company? It's called MidSouthAudio.com. They're located in Georgetown, Delaware. Been around a long time. And if you have a facility and you want a sound system put in it, if you have a facility that has a sound system that's not working just right, or you might be due for some upgrades, or you want to tweak it a little bit or something, everything from amps to speakers to wires to protectors that wires run through, just everything imaginable. We're getting ready to build a studio for this show, and we need some things, and one of them is the room has an echo, and that is something that I'm going to be getting up with Kevin about to help us with this room and this echo, all right? We want the echo out of there, okay? It's not a gecko, it's an echo. We want it out of there. We want to get rid of it. So I don't know how he's going to do it, but he's going to do something. But anyway, it's called MidSouthAudio.com. They also have a full recording studio. If you're an artist and you want to record something, and by artist I mean like you sing songs, not paint paintings, okay? So it's a recording studio. So anyway, it's called MidSouthAudio.com. It's in Georgetown, and the number is 856-6993. Really good people. I highly recommend them, and you will be pleased that you called them. So give them a call. Now, I'm going to talk to Brandon Ritter for just a minute, okay? Where are our cubes? Are they close by or are they way far away?
Right here.
Okay. Cubes. This is something, this is a high ticket item at Weller's, all right? I'm very proud to be selling these. We actually get these cubes in loads of trailers, okay? Stick one up there if you would. Anyway, we get these, hundreds of them, when we get a load of trailers. They put them between each trailer when they're stacked up, okay? This is where we make our money, folks. This is how we take vacations. This is the gravy train, okay? Cubes, all right? Do we sell many of these, Brandon?
Oh, we sell a little bit.
Now, I've got a list of things people can do with them. You can build castles, so you can stack them up or whatever. Kids use tools and destroy them, smash them, cut them, hammer, etc. That's kind of a neat thing. You can build robots with dowels. You can make rafts. I would recommend only doing that in your own pool or bathtub. All right, you can make rafts. Storage for sharp items in a shop, so you could just stick all your sharp items in them. Who came up with this list? Displaying items with stakes, yard items, etc. That's kind of cool. Campgrounds also take these and just use them for kids to sit on. In other words, you know. Anyway, I don't even know how much they are. How much are they?
Oh, gosh. I think you have a special for like 12 or 10 bucks or something like that.
Okay. I can't remember. I know they're less than a dollar a piece, all right? But they're close to a dollar a piece. I just want to get rid of them. Do we have many left?
We've probably got several hundred out there.
Okay. All right. So here's the deal. Today, if you want some of these for free, so you're saying, what's the catch? The catch is you got to give us a hand loading them, okay? We're going to go over there with you where they're at, and between the two of us, we're going to load them up. But I'm going to give them to you free, all right? You say, well, what if I want 10 of them? Free. What if I want 12 of them? They're free. What if I want 25 or 50, or maybe we'll get lucky and you want 100 of them, okay?
That's when they're dollar
free.
A piece.
That's when they're a dollar a piece. So anyway, free. If you need a styrofoam cube for archery practice, to store sharp items in, to use to have kids sit on, maybe you have a homeschool or you teach Sunday school and you just want a real cheap, easy seat for kids to sit on, styrofoam cubes as seen right here on My Cozy TV with the Weller Delmarva, Weller Does Delmarva show. You can also see them online, or you can actually come in Weller's today. This is the hot item. This is the item my guys get excited about selling. They really do, because we want to get rid of them. So they're free. Do they need to call and leave a message?
That's up to you. I would say no on the styrofoam cubes.
All right. Just come in and say I want them. All right. Brandon, what's on your mind?
Well, we got a lot going on this week here at the store. One thing that we kind of mentioned but don't really talk a whole lot about is carports.
Oh, we're excited about them.
Yes. We have a 30 by 60 carport coming in.
But it's
in.
Really a garage, isn't it?
Yes, it's a garage, basically.
Because we're taking carports to the whole next level.
Right.
In other words, I mean, we got a carport. Is the smallest one 12 by 21?
Correct.
$815?
Correct.
Okay, so there's your starting entry point.
Right.
All right. But we're taking it to the next level.
Yes.
We're saying, hey, if you want a garage and you don't want to spend a lot of money,
this is the way to go. Yes. And so it's a 30 by 60, and we're really putting almost every option that they have available on this carport so that the customer can see exactly what they're getting
and what's available.
We're talking about. Yes. So if you're in the area, come by. They're building it right now. Yeah, it's about
three
quarters.
Are they here right now?
They are right here right
now. Okay.
Three quarters of the way done, so you can get a chance to see what they're doing. Talk to the installers themselves. They are here. They're on site. They're building this thing as we speak. It's a 12-foot wall, 30 wide, 60 foot long. It's got
four garage doors.
Yep. Four on the front, one on each side.
You thought I was tripping you up.
Yeah,
you?
I was like, wait a second, let me count this here.
And he's only got five fingers, folks.
Yeah.
So what do I do?
So
anyway,
we're really excited.
Exciting, though, isn't it?
Yes. It's the biggest.
But aren't they putting some
of
them clear panels in the roof, or where are they putting them?
Yeah, they're putting those in the roof.
Okay, so to let more light in.
Yep. Yeah, we got six of those coming in. We have what's called, it's called drip stop.
Okay.
But it's like, it's not.
Oh, inside.
Yes. Usually
it makes
when
it so the roof don't condensate
and drip off.
And
yeah, so it's different from drip edge. Drip edge is for roofing.
Right.
And on the outside. This is drip stop. This is on the underside
of the
panel.
Okay.
And it's like a foamy type.
So if
like
it condensates inside there.
Mm-hmm. It basically
just
holds
another
the
option
moisture.
We offer.
Yep.
Man, so this is like the cat's meow.
It is.
Okay, we are excited, folks. Now, we have other carports on display here,
too.
Yeah.
There's many different options and styles and looks you can do. They have things called, they call them barns, but there's one where it's the center carport is much taller, and then it's got these two little wings that come off the sides.
Okay.
You see a lot of those on agricultural farms and stuff, storing their combines and stuff.
Or you can park your camper in the middle one and your car under the other one.
Right, and close one side, leave the other two open. I mean, there's so many different things you can do.
Hey, so are we taking a break? We're going to take a break from radio, but stay right with us on MyCozy TV or tune in MyCozy TV right now. Comcast 204, Mediacom 99, and on the air at 31.2. So we're going to continue talking right now to the TV crowd.
Yes. So where I was going with it is this is not something that is very easy to just say, hey, how much is this over the phone?
Right.
The best thing to do is come in and say, hey, this is kind of what I'm wanting to do. All the guys here are trained very well in these carports.
But we can take you outside, too.
We can take you outside, show you different things.
Mm-hmm. Touch them, feel them.
If we don't have them, we can draw it on paper, whatever we need to do to show you exactly what you would be getting and price it out that way.
Because what we're saying here at Weller's is we're like the opposite of everybody else.
Mm-hmm.
We want to give you service.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
So, you know, if you want it super cheap, we're not your people.
Right.
If you want no service, we're not your people.
This isn't the checkout line at the local big box store. When you have the finished product at your house, we want it to be what you wanted, not what you thought you wanted.
Yes, and we also want it to be every option available to you to say yes or no.
Correct.
Not just the ones we decided to stop.
Right. Oh, I didn't realize you could do that. I wish I'd known that.
Well, I personally have bought something at some places. Then I get home and do a little more research, or I open it up and there's a pamphlet in there that steers you to the company's website. Mm-hmm. You go there and they're like, man, they didn't tell me about that. They didn't tell me about that. And it's only because the buyer for the big box store picked and chose what he wanted to stock, but he didn't give me all my options.
Right.
All right. Well, 337-8228.
Yep. Come in and talk to
see this beauty. We are very excited, aren't
we? Yes, we are.
All right. Now, you're going to be on again in a little bit?
I can if you need me to.
All right. Well, why don't you plan on that? But I want to talk about that tablet one more time. Can I? I've got this 7-inch Android tablet. I'm going to hold it up for everybody to see. Brooks, you can just mention anything that I miss. But you mentioned dual-core processor, a little bit faster than normal.
Mm-hmm.
It has a camera, and it has it'll work with Wi-Fi, right?
Yeah, Wi-Fi enabled.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, these are not refurbished or factory serviced or anything like that. These are like brand new.
Brand new in the box.
In the box. Full manufacturer's warranty.
Mm-hmm.
And we see them online. I see them all the time in the $70, $80 range.
Okay? Absolutely.
I have seen them for $100, $120, but $70, $80 is your average price for a tablet. These are Android tablets. We got a crazy offer. I think I meant to write down $57.50. But I wrote down $37.50, and I'm going to honor it. So if you're listening and you say, well, I can't even buy a used one at a pawn shop for $37.50, you're right. You can buy a brand new one at Weller's for $37.50. There is one little thing you got to do. You got to dial 337-7300. 337-7300. You need to write that number down, program it in your phone, because we do this every week. We give some crazy TV-only specials as seen on TV. But you do have to call, and all you're doing when you call is saying, put my name on the list. You never make it in, you never make it in. It's not the end of the world, okay. If we sell out of them before you get in here, we're out of them, no rain checks. But you've got 30 days to take advantage of the offer. It makes you eligible. But if you don't call, you're not eligible, okay? So there's that. I do want to talk again. I did have some phone calls about the advertising, all right? And I might not get back to you for a few days, but here's what we're offering. A three-minute infomercial, okay? So anybody that's ever bought TV advertising knows you usually buy it 30 seconds, 60 seconds at a time. They actually are not used to buying 3 minutes, okay? So you get a three-minute infomercial. We can get a lot said. We can video and show some things that your business has to offer and so on, you know, show your staff or however. Anyway, 3 minutes for $200. So that includes the production and that includes the airing of it. So you say, when can this be aired? Monday through Friday, anytime from 5:30 to 7, we have some spots available during the Dan Gaffney Show. And then Saturday mornings, we're on from 7 to 9 with Weller Does Delmarva. We've got some spots available there. We don't have a ton of them left, okay? You do have to commit to buy 6, so it's a $1,200 initial investment. And then you could just say, well, look, I only want to run one a month. That's fine, okay? But that's the deal. That's a real deal. If you bought any TV advertising before, you know that it's hard to buy a three-minute infomercial because I don't even think you can do it, to be quite honest with you, okay?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. So we're kind of pioneering that. Any questions about it, shoot me an email. My name is Jim, J-I-M, jim@wellers.com, or you can call me at 337-7300, and I will get back to you as quick as I can get back to you. How's that? All right, Weller's Utility Trailers is getting ready to open up. We're open today from 9 to 1, mm-hmm. and today is going to be a very busy day. There's no question about it, but we will take care of you. Just be prepared. Saturdays, we're only open 4 hours, and we do about 10 hours worth of work in 4 hours. So please understand that. You know, we will wait on you. We will give you the service you want. We love it if you can come. What's our slowest days of the week? Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday?
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, yeah.
Yeah.
Is that what you would say?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, that's a better day. We can give you more time. But we take what time it needs because that is our kind of our mantra. In other words, we have made up our mind here at Weller's that we are going to give good service. We are going to treat you fair and square. We're going to have competitive pricing. We're not waking up every day saying we want to be the cheapest place there is. We want to be here. We want to make money on the deal. We want you to be satisfied with the deal, and we want to be here for you after the sale. So we want to take care of you before, during, and after the sale. It needs to be a win-win for both of us, or else it wasn't a good deal for anybody.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we have some customers that come in and say, I'm going to where I can get it the absolute cheapest. Well, then just keep shopping, because after you find the cheapest, there's always somebody else that's cheaper. You know,
yeah.
It's the service and the knowledge and the information and so on that's priceless anymore. All right, we're back. We're back on the radio. Believe it or not, I cannot believe this. We're in our last half hour of the show.
Yeah, it flies.
Man, it flies. All right, now, that was the voice of Brandon Ritter, and got a couple things I do want to mention, but I want to thank everybody. We do this show weekly. We have a tremendous audience. We have unbelievably great ratings. We get great feedback, and we just thank you for people that listen on Delaware 105.9, for people that work at Delaware 105.9 and help behind the scenes, for people that listen on the stream, for people that watch us at MyCozy TV, for the people that work at MyCozy TV to make it happen, for our advertisers. This is a combined effort for Brooks, who gets up at early on Friday or Saturday mornings. You get up early Friday morning to be here Saturday, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Gets up early, gets here so we can set everything up. We are building our own little studio, so that's going to be a little bit easier. But this has been a lot of fun. We are on our 137th show. We're getting ready to celebrate 3 years here soon, and we got to think about what we're going to do. I'm thinking we should pitch a big tent, have Jimmy's Grill come down here, and have a big free buffet breakfast.
Mm.
That would
good
be
to me.
The,
good to me.
The thing. Yeah. We need your input on that, everybody. Huh?
Food is my language.
Crab cakes, crab imperial, and French fries. All right?
Bring
French
it on.
Toast, French toast, pancakes,
mm-hmm.
omelets.
Mm.
Man.
You're making us hungry. We still have to work.
Right yeah. Well, it's a morning show. We have to do it in the morning. It's 7 to 9, Weller does Delmarva. But our three-year anniversary is coming up, and we want to do something big. Now, the other thing I was thinking about doing was having some kind of a contest where people enter to win, and then we would take you on the paddle boat that the Suicide Bridge owns, and they have a dinner cruise. Mm-hmm. So we would take you out on that as a gift for listening to Weller Does Delmarva. So we welcome your suggestions. 3 years is a big accomplishment. Brooks Ritter, Colin Walls, and myself have put a lot of time into this. We thank you for tuning in. A lot of people have said, yes, and Jim, we've listened to you. So it's been like an endurance test for everybody. So we're thinking of what are we going to do with our third show, or we might just give away free popcorn. Who knows? Snow cones. Have clowns. Do face painting. Get some moon bounces. I have no idea what we're going to do. We really need to make notes because we really need to. Ooh, there's an idea right there. We really need to think about what we're going to do for our third anniversary.
We should do the show in a moon bounce.
In a moon bounce. But we're doing it right here at Bridgeville. We probably aren't going to go anywhere with
yeah.
it. But, you know, maybe we could have all of our advertisers here that day.
Yeah, that would be cool.
You know what I mean? Meet them, you know? Maybe they could all have just a little booth set up or something outside. I don't know. We got to get creative here, don't we?
Yeah, Ryan Cunningham show up.
Oh, Ryan Cunningham. He would love that.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What's that sandwich he has? The apple scrapple.
English muffin. Yep.
That's what we should do right there.
Oh, that was an incredible sandwich.
We should have Ryan here. He has Abbott's on Broad Creek. He's a chef, famous chef. But we should have him here cooking that, giving that away, and have all of our different people here that support the show and let them have, like, just a little mini little mini meet and greet. They could bring their own giveaways.
Yeah.
All right, I got to stop talking about it.
It's like a mini fair.
I'm getting excited. So anyway, what is the next thing I wanted to talk about? How about Jerry Santoro? Our grass is looking good out here, guys.
It is.
Jerry's doing a great job, and this is Jerry Santoro. We're talking about Jerry's Lawn Care, to be exact. And good guy, local businessman, family man, been in business over 10 years. So he cuts our grass here, does the weed whacking, does the weed spraying. He does it all. So anyway, he does that. Then out to my house, he does these lawn treatments. He does all of that. Then he also does irrigation systems. He also does pavers if you need some pavers done. And I believe the brand that he is certified is a certified paver guy, but he sells E.P. Henry Stone Products, which is one of the name brands in that. And he also does lot clearing, and he does tree work. So, like, man, we've had the wind, we've had the rain, we've had the wet ground. I know in my own woods, you know, I see trees leaning that never leaned before. And it's because the ground's been so wet. So if you got a tree that you want it down or you just want it trimmed up or something like that or pulled up, or if you got a stump that you're just sick of it, you know, or it's got you stumped and you want to get it ground or you want to get it dug up, Jerry does all that. Say you got a building lot and you're getting ready to build a house and you want somebody to clear it for you and you want to deal with somebody honest and dependable and trustworthy and unbelievably competitive, Jerry is your guy. So from lawn care to pavers to irrigation systems to tree work, it's Jerry's Lawn Care. Locally owned and operated. I'm going to give you his phone number. Here it is. Are you ready? 363-6025. 363-6025. Okay, on the web, JLC-LLC.com. Brandon, what do you got you want to talk about?
Well, I did want to finish for the radio listeners.
Okay.
We were talking about the carports. Mm-hmm. And I was just saying that, you know, the best thing to do is to come in and sit down with one of us. These things, there's so many different options,
yes,
and sizes and styles that you can do. So,
which is exciting.
It
we're
is.
Not box store or cookie cutter.
Correct.
Right.
So just come in and talk to the rest of us here. We'll sit down. We'll take what you're looking to get, show you what you can get, show you all the different options, price it out for you. It's really not something that is very easy to price over the phone.
Right.
If you're looking for something a little bit more specific than a basic.
There's colors, too. Walls, yes. Roofs, everything,
yes.
Right?
Yes, you can do your trim one color, your wall one color, and your roof one color if you wanted to. So definitely come in and talk to one of the sales guys here.
All right.
In reference to that. But we have got sheds here. We've got generators, socks, anything you can really think of.
We still have rain barrels?
We do still have rain barrels.
Is there one of them around here?
There is one right behind you.
All right. Can you guys see it right there? I don't know. But anyway, it's like a, what would you call that? A plastic pickle barrel probably?
Yes. Yeah.
All right. And what are they? $17.50. Comes with a lid and everything. $17.50. Doubles as a drum. Okay. Or what are they, 2 for $30? Okay, so $17.50, 2 for $30, and they make great rain barrels. But then we got this kit, all right? And how do I describe this? It's a rain barrel diverter kit. It actually comes with the little thing you cut into your rain gutter, the drill bit.
Yes.
Comes with a drill bit. Then there's this little thing that you put in your rain gutter, so as the rain comes down, it hits this thing. And then that screws in, and it all comes with it. Then a little hose that takes it over, and then what? It goes into your barrel.
Into the barrel, yep.
And then it even has a little valve that goes in the bottom of your barrel.
Yep, so
it's a complete kit. And what are these? $37.50. I saw these online, same brand and everything, for like $50. $37.50 is a good deal.
It is.
Okay? So anyway, we got those right here at Weller's. These Interstate batteries, I don't feel like picking this thing up, but it's right over here. I'm going to pick it up, though. I can do it, all right? Here we go. Get ready, because I'm not going to hold it long. There it is. I hope you could see it. It must weigh 80 pounds, at least 30. What is that, about a 600 cold cranking amp battery?
Yep.
And that's for, like, people that go fishing and need, like, a trolling motor?
Correct.
Okay?
Yep.
Or just a camper, like my camper. I have a deep cycle battery in that.
Yep, we also have them in the, you can get those for, like, the dump trailers.
Oh, that's why we have them in the first place, for the dump trailers. Because a regular car battery doesn't hold up as good.
Right.
But if you need a deep cycle battery and you go online and you look up a 600 cold cranking amp battery, you'll find, I think, to go on price $130, $140, something right. like that. How much are they? I don't know if that price is right.
Right now.
So I don't know how much they are.
They're $99.
Oh, they are?
Yes.
Okay.
$99.97, yep.
Are they really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because I had that price written down. That's about a year old. So, anyway, $319 of 2015.
Oh.
So we haven't raised
the price. We're doing pretty good.
We haven't raised that price in a year. I printed that off of Interstate's Batteries website, because that's what brand it is, and their price is $121.95.
Hurry up and come in, because we're going to double the price now.
Yeah, so anyway, I'm just saying, they're Interstate, that's the brand, but we're considerably less than they are.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Now, the reason is because we have to buy like 300 of these a year. Mm-hmm. So we don't really try to make money on them. We just try to keep them turning so we can continue to buy 300 a year so we have them for our dump trailers. So if you need a Interstate deep cycle battery, this is the deal, $99.97. Okay. Now, I want to jump over to Wilson's Auction real quick. They have a lot going on. So Wilson's Auction is located right on Route 113 in Lincoln. And people say, man, the highway is a mess. But there is a special entrance for Wilson's Auction. So you can get in and you can get out, okay? So anyway, if you've been between Lincoln and Ellendale, you will agree, Route 113. But, man, they're making headway. They are making headway. So, but the road is a mess, but Wilson's is open today. 10 o'clock today, going into the evening. They have a huge auction. If you go to their website, wilsonsauction.com, you will see all kinds of stuff from glassware to jewelry to coins to tools to exercise equipment to houseware stuff. Sometimes they have two and three auctioneers going at one time. So that is today at Wilson's Auction in Lincoln. But they also have an auction today going on in Dover, on Forest Avenue in Dover. It's got tractors, equipment, workhorses, I don't even know what a workhorse is, personal property, and more. So you can see that, and that starts today at 10. Then on Tuesday night, they have a public auto auction starting at 6 o'clock. So if you've got something you want to buy, Wilson's Auction is the place. They got a big two-day estate auction coming up in April 22nd and 23rd. Wow, that's another big event. That's at the Farmington Volunteer Fire Company. Wow, that'll be big. So anyway, there's a lot of stuff going on at Wilson's Auction. So if you're looking to buy something, they're the place. One nice thing about Wilson's, if you bid $100, you pay $100. And people say, Jim, what are you talking about? It's called a buyer's premium. Dave Wilson calls it a buyer's penalty. But some auction companies charge you more than what you bid as a, like a handling charge. Dave does not do that. What you bid is what you pay. So anyway, let's say you want to sell something. Maybe you want to sell a house. Maybe you want to sell some property. Maybe you want to sell a car. Maybe you want to sell a whole garage full of stuff. Wilson's Auction can come to you. You can bring it to them. Whatever works for you. Locally owned, locally operated company. Good, honest people. Dave Wilson has been serving our community and has done a great job for many years. He's been in business over 40 years. So the phone number is 422-3454, 422-3454. It's wilsonsauction.com on the web, okay? So give them a call, stop and see them, tell them I sent you. They'll take good care of you. Now, Brooks, have I missed anything of importance?
No, it looks like you've covered mostly everything.
I did mention the free styrofoam cubes.
You did.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I want to mention this. I talked about it on the radio, and some people said, I really find this hard to believe. People that know me, because what I have is, I do the radio show, and then I have all my friends who say, did you really mean to say that, or are you just messing with us, you know, and so on. I want to talk about the flagpoles. Do you mind if I do that for a minute?
Sure.
Okay. These are a brand called Uncommon USA. Mm-hmm. Is that right?
Yep.
All right. Now, a lot of people know them because they're at the Delaware State Fair every year.
Mm-hmm.
All right? So they see them there. They sell them for $250 to $350 at the fair. All right? The most popular one is called a Presidential Series 20-foot tall telescopic aluminum flagpole. Now, these are made in America. We do have, for people that don't want one made in America, we do have a made in somewhere else flagpole, right?
Yes.
For like 99 something.
Yeah.
All right. So we have flagpoles, 20-foot telescopic flagpole for $99.99 or something like that, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now that's that flagpole. That's for the person that's just looking, you know, for a basic flagpole.
Yeah.
Okay. But it's a good flagpole and it comes with a flag and so on and so forth, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now I want to jump to the uncommon flagpole. All right, so these here are a little bit thicker metal, come with a 10-year warranty. They come with all your installation hardware. They actually hold two flags, and they come with one, and the flag and the flagpole are made in the good old U.S. of A. Is that right?
That's correct, yes.
And the flag is not silkscreened. It is sewn, so you can run your hand over it. You could feel the stars and the stripes and so on and so forth. Is that right?
That's correct.
And it's 3x5 flag. Now, some people have said, I do not understand or believe how you could sell this flagpole for $199. Okay? They said it just can't be the same. There's something got to be wrong. Well, I'd like to take a minute and just review that with you. This here is nothing wrong with it. When they're at the fair, at the end of the fair, I usually buy all of their inventory. It could be 100 flagpoles. It could be 300 flagpoles, okay? But that's what I usually do. I buy what they want to get rid of at that point, all right? So I have overbought for the past couple years. So I literally have hundreds upon hundreds of flagpoles, okay? And I want to liquidate them. I want to turn them into money. So what I want to do is bless you with a deal that's unbelievable. So here's what it is, $199. Now you say, how do I know that's a good deal? I'm going to tell you how. Go to Amazon.com, very trusted place to do business. People go there all the time. Go and look up Uncommon Presidential Series Flagpole, silver, 20-footer, $335. Now, of course, you get free shipping, okay? Mm-hmm. So what's $335 minus $199? That's $136 less than Amazon. Okay?
That's huge.
That's huge. Now, I just want you to know I also have them in bronze, and I also have them in black, and I'm not going to charge you any extra for that. You say, well, then I didn't think it would be. Yep, silver's the basic color. Black and bronze are more. At Weller's, $199 gets you black, bronze, or silver, 20-foot telescopic flagpole. Now, let's go to their website, uncommonusa.com. Just go there with me, all right? Look up the Presidential Series telescopic flagpole in silver, just the silver one. Now, they don't offer free shipping, so it's $299 plus shipping. You're still over $300.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm $100 plus below the manufacturer on this flagpole. I'm $136 below Amazon. They're brand new with a full manufacturer's warranty in the box. All I'm saying is I want to liquidate these. Now, if you're listening and you own a business, you may want to consider buying these and reselling them. Maybe you own a business and you don't have a flag up. You might want to buy one of these, put up a flag, because it holds two. What's the second flag you should put up? Open. Mm-hmm. We have open flags for sale.
Absolutely.
Okay? So, or something else. We have many other flags in here for sale. Okay? Military flags and so on and so forth. So, what I'm saying is, if you don't have a flagpole, we would love to see every red-blooded American flying a flag. Okay? That is a freedom we should not take lightly. We should take
Absolutely.
It seriously.
Yeah.
I am not trying to sell you for any more than anybody else. I'm actually $100 plus below anybody else selling the same exact flagpole. And it's a quality flagpole, 10-year warranty. Think about that. It's telescopic. It holds two flags. It comes with one. It comes with all your installation hardware except for the cement to cement the little sleeve in. It comes with a sleeve so you can pop it out of the ground if you want to cut the grass over it or something like that. And if you need to put it at half mast, it's real easy to do that. It has a gold ball that goes on top. So we have flagpoles, and we have the deal on flagpoles, and I really want to encourage you to take advantage of this. It is a limited time offer. When they go off sale, they're going to go back to $299. So this is not a forever deal. I don't know exactly when the ad ends, but I'm just letting you know that right now you can buy one of these flagpoles for $199. I was looking to see when the ad ends. When is April 30th? Soon.
It's the end of the month.
It's the end of the month, a couple weeks away.
Yes.
So I'm just letting you know, after April 30th, they go to $299, all right?
Exactly,
so,
2 weeks from today.
Exactly 2 weeks from today. So yes. Take your time and hurry up, all right? Now, I want to do an experiment, okay? So, Brooks, you better write this one down. This is an experiment. You must call this number if you want this deal. 337-7300. 337-7300. I have a champion generator. It's a, what size is it, Brooks? 9,375-watt generator. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
It has the wheels on it, so I call it a wheel kit, and it comes with an electric start, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay. Now, how much is that? I need to know. Is it $797?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So it's on sale right now for $797. I think if you were to go to Home Depot or online, it would be a lot more than that, all right? $797. Now, here's the experiment. I want to see if anybody wants one and anybody's listening. If you've always wanted a generator, just in case the electric goes out, or if you're a contractor or whatever, $797 for a 9,375-watt generator. And here's what I'm going to do for you today. You got 30 days to take advantage of it, but you got to call right now and say, I want one. I'm going to give you absolutely free your choice. You can have a flagpole for absolutely free, okay? $199 flagpole. You can have one absolutely free with the purchase of that generator. Or you can have a kayak absolutely free. Now, somebody evidently sees that as a good deal, because there's one ringy dingy right there, okay?
Which kayak are you talking about?
The 8-foot sit-in Sun Dolphin kayak that comes with a paddle. You can have that absolutely free with the purchase of one of those generators for $797. Now, you cannot buy two or three or five or ten. One and one only. But I'm saying other people can buy it, but I'm not going to allow somebody to come in here and buy 10 of them things and, you know, resell them and make money. So it's a crazy offer. I just now thought of it. I'm going to give you absolutely free, your choice, a flagpole or a kayak with the purchase of one of those generators, okay? So the generator is a 9,375-watt generator, $797. You can go on Amazon. You can go on Home Depot. We're cheaper than them. Then I'm going to just give you for free, just for being a listener of my show and for participating, if you call 337-7300, if you call that number, leave your name and number, you can have a flagpole or a generator for free with the purchase. I'm getting mixed up. You ain't even listening to me, Brooks. I said a flag. You got to buy the generator, and you get a flagpole or a kayak free. I'm relying on you to keep me straight. I said you get the generator free. You got to buy the generator for $797, and you get your choice of a flagpole or a kayak free with the purchase of that. Now, if you don't call 337-7300, leave your name and number, you don't get it. If you just come waltzing in the store, no good. You've got to call and leave your name and number. All right, we are running out of time. We're all getting tired. Brooks almost dozed off on me over there.
I did not.
Yes, you did, because I was really messing up. But anyway, folks, I love giving these offers. I love hearing the phone ring. I appreciate your input, and I love selling stuff, too. So keep that in mind. But anyway, long story short, it's Weller Does Delmarva. We had some really good offers. If you're listening and you say, I don't even know what the offers was, but I don't want to miss nothing, just call right now, 337-7300. Say, hey, my name is, my phone number is, I might want your offers, but I didn't even hear them all. Call me back. Tell me what they are. I may want to take advantage. If you call, you're eligible. If you don't call, you're not eligible. It's no more complicated than that, okay? We have our Weller's discount cards. I'm going to give you a crazy offer on them right now. Last minute special. Go online to Weller's.com, and you'll see the cards and the different prices. Right now, if you call, it's buy one, get one free. So I forgot the prices already. I think it was 3 for $30 or 1 for $15. So you buy 1 for $15, and you get 2 for $15. And whatever it is. I'm out of time. 337-7300. Thank you to everybody. Have a good weekend. It's been a long day. I'm excited. Got a lot to do. So God bless you. Have a good weekend, and thanks for watching and listening to the show. All right, now, for the people still watching on My Cozy TV, I just want to say thanks a lot, and I want to give a final plug for some of my specials. One of them was you buy the generator, and you get a kayak or flagpole free. Mm-hmm. Another one was the Weller's discount cards. Buy one, get one free, and you can take advantage of any of my specials. One of them was 12 for 100, so you're going to get 24 of them for $100. Give them out to your employees. Give them out to your customers. It's like $4 or something a piece. Thank you for watching the show. I have a good time. I welcome your feedback. I want you to have a good weekend. God bless you all, and enjoy this nice weather, and get out, get active, take up kayaking, and do whatever you want to do. Watch us next week. 7 to 9, Weller Does Delmarva. How much time I got left over there, everybody? 10 seconds, everybody. So we're going to count down. We're probably at 8, and then 7, and then 6, And then five, I don't even know if I could count backwards. Four, three, where are we? Still at 10 seconds? 5 seconds, everybody. Thank you for watching. I want to hear from you. 337-8228. God bless you. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.